Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You're late! I was just thinking that before I went live. It's just like, what are they going to say this time? I'm not late. For once. Actually, you know what? While you guys are here, let me go over it before everyone joins. Whoa, that's way off. Why is my border over there? Alright, I accidentally moved something. That doesn't matter. Hold on, I wanna get your opinion on the thumbnails for today's video. Because I've been trying to get an idea of what to do. Come on, Photoshop. Where are you, Photoshop? Ah, there you are. Alright. You see these? Welcome everyone, welcome. I was just saying I wanted to show people the thumbnails. Thumbnail ideas. I think it's between these three. So the pink one, the orange, or the purple. Could we do a poll? Is any mod here? Sorry, but this looks so unprofessional if anyone's joining in. It's like I'm here just standing with my webcam out of frame, like the frame is here and it's going way beyond, and then I'm just sharing a Photoshop screen. If we could do like a pink, orange, purple vote, that would be sick. Damn, you're a mess. I know. Welcome, everyone. I'm also not on time either, so everyone just joining in is like, what the hell is going on? We're doing a media share. There's a poll about thumbnails, and he's over here, like, not even in his webcam square. Oh, no. I'm escaping the stream. I'm coming for you. I'm coming out. The purple? A lot of votes for the purple. People are liking the purple. Pink and orange are not doing so well. Purple is what I have set to it right now. So I'll probably be going with that. But I wanted to... I don't know. Thumbnails are so hard. I'm going to swap screen now again just so I'm not confusing even more people. Contain him. He's getting out! I'm like breaking free of the frame. Thumbnails are so hard though because you're like... You're trying to get a whole idea of a video across, but also try and make it, like, engaging so people will actually see you in this massive space known as YouTube. Oh, it's hard. I do like doing them, but at the same time, I'm like, sometimes I don't know if I'm doing right or wrong. Like, most of the time, I think that it's a weird one. But welcome. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. Thank you for the compliments on my hoodie. I appreciate it. Got a lot of new clothes recently. I didn't really buy anything the past year because I wasn't able to go anywhere. I didn't even have any pants. I was like, I better buy some jeans because if I have to go anywhere, I'll have to wear my pajamas. Because I put on some weight, so none of my old ones fit me. And then I just said sweatpants. Welcome everyone, welcome. Kalaloni, thank you very much for the 5 subs. I appreciate that. Thank you for all the support, guys. You're very kind. Very, very kind. I appreciate it. You should make a podcast called Zero Effects. I debated doing a podcast at one point. I was like, I had the name Couch Potatoes in my head. Because Ireland and potatoes, do you get it? It's funny. But then I was like, I try and like dip my toes into so many things and then... Like, I can't even finish a game. Not a mind keep on top of doing videos, streams, and a podcast. And plus, I'm awful at networking. So I wouldn't be able to get any guests. If there was someone else, like, organizing the whole thing, and I just show up and we get some cool guests on, I'd love it. But I know it'll be a ton of work. And I'm terrible at networking. I'm just really bad. Like, even people I want to, like, hang out with or play games or make content with, like they reply to me and I take days to reply because I'm just horrible at keeping up with everything. I don't know. Maybe one day. I need to be like a co-host. That's what I need. And I just sit there with coffee going, that's a good point. Yep. Anyway. Guys, thank you very much for the support coming in. You're very, very kind. I appreciate it. Marijax, thank you for all the bits there. Many bits. Thank you very much. Izzy Strange, thank you for the bits as well. That almost sounds formal. I always call you Izzy now. Izzy Strange is very formal. It's like you're in trouble. Jolly, thank you for the sub. You guessed it. Best 15 months of your life. God, you're a narcissist. But thank you for the sub. Marichex, thank you for the more bits there. Cherry, Coldfire, Mad Wolf, Calanoli, thank you for the 5. Raven, Sophie, Rainbow, Lynn, Nadia, Zekro, Space, Ghoul's Nest, Lantern, Cryodroid, Potato Thunder, Scaniac, Degan, thank you as well. Jellyfelts, thank you very much for the 5 subs. That's super kind of you. Thank you very much, guys. James, Laura, Lucre Games, Dilab, Pagan. Is it Hina? Thank you for the sub. The Boob, thank you for the 5 subs. Tracy, King, Yurash, Bosha, Noosh. Just make a podcast and all the responses are YouTube polls. Infinite content. Perfect. You got it. You should be the one making the content, Bosha. Jillian, Crimson, Zay, thank you for the bits. Will you ever watch the 15-minute KFC movie with us? I probably should, but at the same time, I'm a bit nervous on watching full things. You should see my emails. They're insane. My emails are constant spam of, there's been a claim against you, there's been a claim against you, there's been a claim against you, from the Stream Archive channel on these particular streams. Like, it's always getting claimed randomly. She's a stunt granny. What the fuck was that? Well, apparently someone's a stunt granny. But what was that? That doesn't count. We have not started yet. That is not allowed. I don't know who said it. Maybe it was him. I don't know. Who is the stunt granny, though, Asmer? She's a stunt granny. What was that? Your autoplay is on, Pop is saying. Is it? It's not for me. What was that? I'm not sure. All I know is she's a stunt granny. That's all I know. But who? I hope we find out. Jazz, thank you for the bits as well. Chasing my runaway puppy down. He was chasing a deer down in a blizzard. What? Okay, well, I'm guessing you caught your puppy from the way you finished it off saying you loved the rains video. Thank you for that, by the way. I hope everything's okay, though. Fake Gamer Girl, thank you for the 5 subs. Dilab, thank you for the 5 as well. And Dr. Wiggy, thank you for the 5 as well, guys. That's very, very kind of you. Thank you very much. I'm very curious what that video is going to be. I'm so curious. Avoid STM. You're just saying you ordered a sweatshirt and it's been a month and you haven't gotten a reply. If you emailed at the start, could you send another email? But if you emailed recently, can you email my business email and someone will help you out? Because there was an issue at the start where for some reason some emails weren't going through, but we're trying to fix them all now. So if you have any issue with merch, send another email to them now. But if you don't get a response like soon, then just email my business one. It's on my Twitter, I think, and also my about section on the YouTube channel. But we'll sort it out. Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know what's happening. You emailed 3 times. Okay, yeah, email my business email and I'll get someone to help you out. I have someone who helps me with my emails now, so we'll sort you. Sorry about that, though. It's awful when this stuff keeps happening. I don't know. Well, I think we've got it sorted now. Let me catch up here and I'll explain exactly what this is if you've not watched one yet. Very simple to understand, but I'll just give you a quick rundown. Dr. Wiggy, Dylan, and Fake Game Girl, thank you for the 5 subs again. Pastel Tooth, Eerie, Bethany, Izzy, thank you for the bits as well. Just call me Gobshite. To be honest, it's more accurate than my name. All right. Is that like Miss Gobshite or just Gobshite or Miss... I don't know. Grex, thank you for the tip. Ellie B, Little Munchies, Batman Jamie, Schwinski, Leonie, thank you for the tip. Aquatic, Amen, Selchoy, Stella, an anonymous gifter there. Thank you for the 10 subs. That's very, very kind of you. Wolfblade, Becca says hi, Third Boy Wonder, Lucky, Clumsy, Dowserick, it's me, Snail, Sarah, thank you for the tip, Goblin, Kaiser, thank you for the tip, Weru Serotonin, thank you for the bits as well, Tass, call me Kevin's wife, what? Thank you for the tip, I'm confused, Scotty, thank you for the tip there as well. Swimmer Mag, Sleepy, Ocean's Vampire, Fully Clothed Sexy, thank you for the tip. Jetfire, Laura, FTC, That Guy, Faye, Davey, The Boss Man, and Dead Pancreas. Thank you for the bits. So many creative names in here that I'm just like, where does this come from? Like, why is your name Dead Pancreas? You know what? I'm not even going to ask. Let's just leave it at that. I can't. Thank you for the tip as well. Okay, so. That's what I call a good maca. All right, so what we're going to be doing, we're going to be doing a media share. People can donate and put on a little... Wait, what is this? Oh, that's just... Oh, yeah, okay. You can donate and send along a clip if you want. Entirely optional. You don't have to. But if anyone makes me laugh throughout this stream with a clip... So, like, I can do it now. And, like, you get nothing. But if any clip makes me laugh, I have to gift 5 subs to the community. I think last time it was 95. Yeah, I think it was 95 subs last time. So I guess we'll see. We'll see how we can do. Let me swap over to the media share. I think you were getting better at my humor. There was definitely like periods where I was like, this cannot break me. But there was parts that hardly any pity laughs. Yeah, there was very little last time. I think at the very start, I was like, all right, that was a little bit of a chuckle. I'll give it to you. But then in the middle, I was just having a ball of a time, unfortunately for me. It was the last time. Yeah, we've done this the last 2 Sundays in a row. So I'm thinking of just making it a regular Sunday thing, like just a chill, no pity this time. Well, to be fair, it wasn't like a ha ha ha. The only thing I laughed on purpose to was the last one of the red pandas, because I really like the red pandas. And I was like, you know what? I'll just give you 5 subs for that one. but I feel like I can do better. I shouldn't have even said that. I should have said nothing. I should have just done it. I don't want to... I shouldn't have tried to raise the bar, you know? And the Zombie Peanut, thank you for the 2 subs. Thanks for all the support, guys. I appreciate it. Asmer is T-posing. He kind of is. She's a stunt granny. All right. But we'll see. We'll see how people like them, because I wouldn't mind doing something else on Sundays. It's just they've been really fun. Really, really enjoyed them. Right. Shall we get started? Let me refresh this page. Pending approval. Oh, they're still pending approval. Do we have any in the queue? No, there's none in the queue. I see here. Okay. Let me just check with the mods to check, because I don't know if these have been approved or not. We can't approve them until you're ready to start. Oh, my bad. I thought that I had, Jesus. Okay. Show on stream is select. Okay, well, that was that one. That was very quiet, but I think we're good to go now. That was literally... I just laughed at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. What a poor start. Oh, I'm so angry I'm out of focus. Oh, this is a terrible start. All right. Well, I'm already off to a horrible start. And it was literally like a 3-second clip. All right, that's fine. That is just... What? All right,
Mark,
I didn't get
once
me.
Once again, I'm just showing you this is not a phase and I am Ronald McDonald.
Oh my god, if you don't take this makeup off, I'm gonna...
I'm still confused by that horror one. Who is gonna oh, this is just cute. I don't watch the Olympics, but I would watch this. Like the wind. Guinea pig Olympics. Marvel at the... yeah, that was just cute. The best you're not gonna get me with something like that.
Because you can actually do the whole story that the show followed.
I'm so confused.
So I just finished,
how is this gonna make me laugh,
Duelist
guys?
Island or Duelist Kingdom, whatever the fuck it was. I beat Pegasus. So now I'm in the Battle City. And I'm gonna beat the shit out of this fucker right here. It's always better to go second because you can't attack on your first turn. All right, fucking, that's great. What? Are you fucking kidding me?
All right, you didn't get me.
Okay, I just exploded.
This guy will not make me laugh.
How did I do that?
He's not funny.
What are you gonna do now, Shaggy? Of course. Of course. Why didn't the Avengers just do that? There he goes. He is defeated. Did you enjoy that? Will you?
To be fair, dreams is funny.
L'ami favori de tout le monde. Attention, il est méchant. Il est sûrement très ballon.
I don't speak the language, so even if this is hilarious, I don't understand.
Attention, il est méchant. Il est sûrement très ballon.
No, not scary. Wait for it.
Boo.
All right, that was different to what I thought it would be. Oh my god, this is basically me. I'm fine. She's a stunned granny.
You try mercenary.
Oh, not this guy. He's so good at it.
Hey! Watch!
Something going on?
Channel switch.
Something.
He's so good at the walk, it's insane.
Need something?
Like this must... The need something. This must have taken
what
serious practice.
Beirut.
Correct. What is the capital of Venezuela?
Caracas.
Correct. The capital of Trinidad and
Tobago.
Oh
no, I know where this is going.
Correct. And finally... well, people are going to think this is rigged. For 10,000 euro, what is the capital of the Republic of Ireland? The capital of the Republic of Ireland.
You're not gonna get this. I'll explain it.
10,000 euro.
Yeah, no. It's,
Yes?
It's Cork!
Oh, I'm sorry, you've just lost 10,000 euro. The correct answer was Dublin.
Worth it.
But you can still leave with something if you answer this bonus question. Which impermeable buoyant substance is commonly used as a wine stopper?
Rubber!
I'm afraid the correct answer was cork.
How would I know? Should I drink?
I'm curious to what he drinks. One second, I'm gonna pause that. So the joke there is I'm from Cork, and we have a thing where we're big on Cork, and our capital is obviously Dublin of Ireland. Sorry, I'm just turning off my ring notification there. So our capital is Dublin, but like everyone in Cork is just like, no, Cork is the real capital. And it's just like a thing. I don't know. It's just like, it's almost like an ancient meme, but it's not even really a meme. Like most of us are kind of serious that Cork is the real capital. It is a long standing meme. Oh guys, all that's made me laugh so far is the stunt granny. So you're gonna have to step up your game here. And I don't even know what happened with the stunt granny. She was just good at what she does, I guess.
Now, Ray Jazz with the
Be
upper hand.
Be quiet, okay. Excalibur. Shut up.
It's actually, yeah, shut up, Excalibur, my Twitter handle.
What?
Also on Instagram.
Eat. Flock. They eat. They eat the baby. They're eating. They eat and they get. They eat the food, they eat the baby.
What? Oh my god, it's becoming sentient. Why is that so accurate? Oh, this thing, the dog of wisdom. I don't even need subtitles. I'm fluent in Simlish. Magical.
Fine days are over. That's 20 pieces of silver for the witch. Next. Get up. 20
pieces. Come on. For those of you unaware, this clip would not stop playing the first time because I was using it to test something.
This cake is so small.
You don't turn me in. I'll never be stubborn again.
The thing is, you know this isn't going to make me laugh. You're just doing this one to annoy me. The Tim Allen grunt. Oh no. Oh no.
Later that very same year, on International Bring a Shit Ton of Bees to Work Day. Ah, I feel we have made a terrible mistake!
Somebody do something relating to bees!
What's this? An overabundance of bees in the workplace? My briefcase full of bees ought to put a stop to that! Ah, the situation has only been made worse with the addition of yet more bees!
I feel like I want to watch the whole thing again.
Turg. Turg. Turk.
And I said, the pacifist.
What? Ah, this is grand. No. I've seen it before, you cannot get me with this. This does not have the same effect that Tim Allen's grunt has on me. For some reason.
Well, well, aren't you the confident one? Another proud Namekian soon to be begging for mercy just like all the rest.
Shut the hell up.
Scientists were able to mimic Nessie Allen's voice by recreating his mouth and vocal cords with a 3D printer. It allowed them to produce a single sound.
Oh! Super Mario in real life.
Oh no, I was like, I could remember seeing that the last time. I remember, not on one of these streams, but I saw it before, and I remember seeing it, and it caught me so off guard, and I was, that's how he fell, yeah, that's how he lost his power, Max. Hello, Max and Liam, by the way. Oh, I knew it was going to be something, and I was like, alright, prepare yourself, come on, it's going to be something really random and stupid, so don't laugh, don't laugh. And then as soon as he made the noise, I was gone. I think I made an even weirder noise. All right, I laugh at the weirdest clip. I know, and the thing is, that stupid Tim Allen one, I was like, oh, I'm so fecked. Like, as soon as I saw Tim Allen, you won't get me again with it. I'm ready for it, so don't submit anymore. I'm too powerful for Tim Allen. That's 3 laughs now, so that's 15 subs. Oh my God. I just don't know why it makes me laugh so much, and I've been doing it myself now. I keep going, all right, let's try this again. I'm gifting 15 subs already. This isn't good. We're only a few minutes in. All right. So dumb. Okay, let's try this.
Super Mario in real life.
What? That one almost got me for no reason either. I swear, if the mummy sound happens, I'm gone. What? Oh, look at him. That is well done. I like that.
Go crazy! Go stupid!
Go crazy!
Oh my God! What was that? Jesus! All right, loud will not work on me. Don't worry. It just scares me. It doesn't make me laugh. Same Wiggly, thank you for the 5 subs. Thank you so much. I admire their skill, honestly. That's more impressive than funny. That was good.
Put your name into the Goblet of Fire, Harry? Dumbledore asked calmly.
Harry!
I protest!
Harry, you put your name in the Goblet of Fire.
We've gotten this a few times, so I'm good. Was there a TikTok there?
Cheryl and me, Cheryl and me.
Oh my god, together, Cheryl.
Feeling so free. She knows fashion, she knows what's in. A friendship like ours will never, ever, ever, ever movable arms. Permanent.
Cheryl!
Life of the party.
No, I think she's okay. She's stronger than I am.
Tough.
What?
In water, chimps will drown.
Gordon, this is gonna kill me.
Don't tell anyone I'm here.
Don't tell anyone you're there?
What are you doing?
How do you make that sound?
The little music cue, what was that? Ooh, that was interesting. I've never seen it backwards. Lots of E's.
Whoa, he's drooling. You want that spicy margarita?
Oh my god.
Look at him, babe. He wants it so bad.
I'm supposed to start feeding him.
It couldn't be this sweet old lady.
Wait, is she a stunt cranny?
Matt Damon.
I can't even really remember that movie. I get what you're going for, but I'm good. Oh no.
Say, you ever pooped your pants?
One time, that's all.
One time?
Yeah.
It happens.
I drink too much soda pop. Coca-Cola, Diet Pepsi, Sprite,
and it's just
Dr. Pepper. I drink all at once.
Did you think it was just a fart or something?
I got a stomach ache and then I got to poop my pants.
Is this a stranger? Is this what small talk is?
Yeah. Much, I got a stomach ache.
Right.
My pants.
And you just
poop my pants. Yeah.
Did I laugh at the baby?
I got superpowers, bitch.
Oh no. Oh no! I did? Oh, sorry. I'll add it. Sorry. I didn't even realize. What was that? What a tune! Is that a real song?
Oh, what is that? That's because it's hot outside. Stuff like that happens. Was that live? Are we live? Oh.
That's creative. I like it. He's so committed. Oh my god. Oh no. That is just good comedy. That is clever. I like it. Oof. Some of you have a terrifying sense of humor.
The song's the best in the world. Have a second bowl of soup with me. That is also good soup. I tricked you. I don't even like soup. But you thought I did.
All right, I'm okay with it.
Skip it up and that up.
That was so dumb, but it almost got me for no reason. Oh, he's having so much fun. Are they friendly, like red pandas? Could you rob them? I wonder, could you do like a tour of a zoo and get to rob them? Oh, imagine getting to like hug one of them. This is just glorious. I love them. Can you run them? I mean, no, rob them. Like, give them a little pat. Rob them. No, not rob them. Rob them. They give them a pat. I mean, you think I could rob one? Maybe. Yeah, pet them. Like, you'd rob them. You'd rob them. You'd give them a little bit of a... You know? Rob.
Here's the next question. In what sport does Fanny Schmeller compete for Germany? A, swimming. B, show jumping. Or C, skiing.
Where is this going? That is a pack. Why is he laughing? Oh my god, that is me. That is basically me.
You've put show jumping.
I'm looking at the name, but yeah. I'm not laughing.
Why'd you put show jumping?
I don't think it's skiing.
No, you would know. You would know.
Yeah, you'd think. Swimming, it doesn't really have a ring for me like Fanny Schmeller. So.
Oh no.
I just thought it goes with.
He has to give five subs. Along came Zeus. I don't know where this is going. I'm going to reset this one. But I can totally relate. It's him that made me nearly laugh because I can so relate that, like, he's gotten this thing in his head and it's not funny, but then you're just like, okay, I gotta not laugh. And you're like, oh no, I really gotta not laugh. And then it just gets into your head. The fuck is show jumping? It's like, I don't actually know. I assumed it was on like a horse, right? Show jumping? I don't know. I never actually thought about it. When I looked at the question, I was like, oh yeah, I'll tell you. And then I realized I don't actually know. I just always assumed it was horse jumping. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so you get the horse and then whoever brings the biggest horse and jumps over it wins, I believe. So, all right, we'll start now again. We're only up to 4. I thought I was on 3. Damn it. All right, 4 still isn't too bad. That's not bad. Yeah, that's a sport.
So you listen to a lot of Justin Bieber? Is that what we're gonna... Justin Bieber?
Who the fuck's Justin Bieber?
Good.
We get a lot of Ozzy Osbourne clips for some reason. What is this? And why is it so funny to everyone?
Funny gamer dude, E-Man. Is this meant to be out of sync? Is this the way he uploaded it? This is what I want to do, but I must not. Resist, funny internet man. Do not laugh at the letter E.
Now you try. First get a jar.
Our AC-130 is in the air.
Patrick, that's an AC-130.
Yes.
How is that so accurate? Oh my god. Wait, listen, the voice. Is in the air.
Patrick, that's an AC-130.
Yes.
How is it so accurate?
I love Kevin's signs everywhere.
I love Raph from the non-believer. Yeah. Brian went from a politician to a cult leader.
I wasn't even here. Oh.
Bless this mess. And this is the bathroom.
He's our Kevin. He's our Kevin, all right?
Oh, he's our Kevin for sure.
He's our Kevin.
Oh, I miss playing with the lads. That was fun.
M's longest recorded sentence was, give orange me, give eat orange me, eat orange, give me, eat orange, give me.
Me talking to Dan in any video game.
The internet is for cowboys only. WWW. It stands for wild, wild.
Oh.
Those
sounds that are trapped in your mind. All right. I'm fine. Oh, yeah, you got me. I just didn't want to get caught twice by the Grinch. That was a laugh. Yeah, you got it. You got it. Oh my god, I just saw the Grinch coming and I was like, oh no, I know he's gonna scream. Exactly, I was holding on my hands in surrender. I was just like, just don't make me laugh. Oh, what even made me laugh? What was that? I can't remember already, I've forgotten it. What was it? Where's my history? The internet is for cowboys only. I think it was just the, I think sometimes it's a combination of the way they get you. Yeah, the wild, wild west. If that was on its own, I'd be fine. I could hold it. But I was just, as I was watching that, can apes really talk to humans? Can I replay that now? No, I don't think so. Okay. But anyway, he's like, give me orange, eat orange me and all this. And I was like, this is literally me talking to Dan in any video game. Me hungry, Dan, feed me. And then it went on to the Wild Wild West and then the Grinch. It was just bad chain, you know? Bad chain. Give, eat orange, eat me, eat orange. Oh, so dumb. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go again. We're up to 5, which means 25 subs. You've watched that like 10 times by now. The monkey one. Yeah, I've seen it before, but I don't know. Sometimes in my head, I'll watch something or like think of something that isn't funny. And then in my head, I create like a whole scenario around it or like give it different context and I find it funny. And my brain's just dumb. Guys, thank you for the support. Megan, thank you for the bits there. I appreciate that a lot. Fiber Fresh, thank you for the support. Space Bear, thank you for the bits. Can you read? Not really. I need to know so I figure out what book to bring to your birthday party tomorrow. A picture book would be great. Hopefully with pop-ups. That would be perfect. So we need to beat him with combo attacks. That is a good way, but it's hard. Because, like, how are you supposed to cue things up? Because, like, the last time, I didn't laugh at it, but there was an Arthur clip with, like, music. And that got me, like, really close to laughing. And the next clip just sends you over the edge. But if the clip isn't that funny, you get time to, like, reset a little bit. Okay, let me try again. For feck's sake. This is so well keyed. Is this rotoscoping?
What you got?
God.
Still got it.
Oh.
got the moves.
The lines are so monotone. That was so good.
And now, coup de grace.
Patient hospital.
What?
Hammond, you blithering idiot!
How did he do that? We didn't even get to Brian. Oh, I watched
illegally,
this.
They now elect a chairman.
No, they can't, because the vice chair's here. I take charge. Read the standing orders. Read them and understand them.
Just for a bit of context on that. That video, I think it was Liam linked it to me yesterday. It had gone trending or something. It's like number two on trending. It's like this random British council meeting that someone chopped up. It was an hour and a half. They chopped it into like 15 minutes. And it was so wild. Like, those people in particular, this Jackie lady was in like control of the call. And she was like, all right, I just want everyone to be nice and, you know, have some manners and everything. And then they're like, what authority do you have? And they were just going nuts. And she was like, no, I am the chair of this meeting or whatever. I can't remember the exact terms. But he was flying off the handle. He was going nuts. It was really funny. I recommend it. What's it called? Does anyone know? Hereford Parish Council, it was. If you look it up, it is just wild. They just go so off the hook. And it's just so much boomer moments. Like, there was one part that just made me laugh so much for no reason, but the Jackie lady at the start was like, oh, I think it'd be nice if we could all just mute our mics when we're not talking, just to reduce background noise. And then, like, a few minutes later, someone picks up the phone, mic on mute, and says, hello, I'm just on a meeting there, but I'll be ready there. Can I call you back? And just, like, talking over everyone. Oh, it was a fantastic thing. It was as if it was scripted. It was so boomer and so weird. Oh, it was good though. I enjoyed it a lot. But yeah, that's the context of that. Let's go back to not laughing.
We love these subs.
You're not getting any for this. You're not getting any subs for this.
Because no subs. They are tasty, they are crunchy, they are warm because they told them.
What is this?
They got a pepper bar!
Rip my guitar, why?
Santa Fe Trio subs with smoky chipotle sauce. Fried chicken, roast beef, or smoked turkey.
Is this an actual advert?
Let's try male human voice, count over three.
One, two, three.
Just pitch up your voice.
One, two, three.
Let's just add a bit of nasal now.
One, two, three.
Now, the other thing that would be happening, which would actually increase that quality,
that
is a very heavy skull that seems to pull down into the throat there. Now, speak.
One, two, three.
Now let's make a sound. Just let's make a huge R.
Ah!
You really committed. Oh my god, my heart. I just want a red panda or a Bernese Mountain Dog. I think Bernese Mountain Dog is a bit more achievable. They're the cutest dogs in the world.
Behind you! Run! Jesus!
I love
heard
that.
Him for a split second. Oh, no. Jesus Christ.
That moment. Angry Little Lou, thank you for the 5 subs.
Possible. I said, I've never heard of any of those things. Are you saying you don't have a CoinSquirt payment tube?
Welcome to CoinSquirt Liquid Finance. Making a payment via CoinSquirt's easy.
Why would
just
you call
follow
it
these
that?
12 simple
Angry
steps.
Little Lou, thank you
Log
for that.
Into your CoinSquirt account and create a new transfer nozzle. There are several different types of transfer nozzles, so be sure to choose the right one. Use a cash pipe to link the transfer nozzle to one of your wealth tanks. If it's a regular payment, use a money
this
duct instead
funny.
Of a cash
Kevin,
pipe.
Stop.
Join the cash pipe to the inward flange of the transfer nozzle and the outward vent spigot of the wealth tank. Next, simply import the payment tube for the person or company where you want to squirt your cash and stack it in your outgoing payment tube rack. If you might want to use this payment tube again in future, be sure to lock it into the payment tube rack with a trusted tube tie. Engage the transfer nozzle in the payment
tube.
Is
this so
Don't forget
good?
To add a fun floor direction restrictor and an expensive...
Oh, I didn't get it at all, but I liked it.
Here we go.
Oh, here he is again.
And now, coup de grace.
Patient to hospital.
It's all over the top.
Hammond, you blithering idiot.
That must have taken so long to, like, get right.
I think it is.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. Hey, I did not hit her.
We're fine. Oh my god. Okay. We're good. Oh, that monkey, dude. He's so angry. I can do a pretty good ape impression, by the way. I'm not gonna do it, but I'm just saying I can do a pretty good one. I just thought you might like to know. How do I go back to the queue? Back to queue. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's still so many here. Alright. It's fine. I think you should do it. No, I can't. I can't. It's against TOS. It actually is. If you look up the rules, they're like, when you get partnership, it's actually an added part in. It's like, you cannot do ape noises. It's in big, bold letters across the top. It's crazy. Yeah, that's unfortunate. It's just big Twitch keeping us down, you know? All right, I think I reset. Do you want me to get banned? Is that what you're doing? And what about bear impressions? They've not picked up on that yet. I cannot confirm nor deny this, says Liam. See, you're getting it from an admin right there. He's pretty much said it without saying it. Twitch TOS, read them and understand them. It's like the first line. No ape noises. All right. I'm fine. We do it. Worth getting banned for, really? You're like, oh, I really miss those Call Me Kevin streams, but you know what? I'll never forget those ape noises. How many laughs do you have right now? We have 5. I think I did well there. There was a few that almost got me, so I'm glad I didn't crack. I don't know what that video was about, like, the payments. But wait. Oh, yeah, good point. In this camera, it's not mirrored, so... There we go. Now it doesn't say Rhea no. It says on air for everyone, including me. It'd be so cool if you could see it, but there's so much light. I'm like, if I put some paper in there to diffuse it, maybe. I don't know. We want Rhea no? All right, okay. I won't even argue with you. There's no point. You'll just keep asking for it the whole stream. So there you go. There's Rhea no. And it doesn't matter because you can't actually see it anyway. To be fair, Rhea no seems to light up a little bit better. Yeah. All right. Let's try this again. No laughter. All right. No one have any fun. Or else. Okay. Let's go. Is it not playing? For some reason... Someone submitted The Sims 3 patch notes vocoded, but it's not playing. It might have embedded turned off. I don't know why some creators turn off embedded, but it's just not playing. So I'm sorry about that. Just a second, let me refresh. I wonder why. Didn't we see that before? We'd seen it before anyway, like, but still. It's weird. How Kong can beat Godzilla? Well, we all kind of want to know this, don't we? If it'll play. What? For God's sake.
Didn't concern me. Doesn't concern me. No, you're right. You're right.
I forgot. That's one of our holograms.
Ooh.
Good for you, Father. But someone
Father Ted.
Stand up to them at last. Coming over here, taking our jobs and our women and acting like they own a fucking place. Well done, Father. Good for you. Good for you. I'd like to.
You're missing a lot of context here, to be fair. It's a good show. What? I'm so confused. I have dreams like this.
Thing is a bagels, he said.
Bagels?
Yes.
What are bagels?
You can go ahead and tell her, Rick. What are bagels?
I don't know. I'm Mormon.
What's under these?
What? That's the motherboard. And actually...
These are the motherboards?
No. You, all of this stuff you're seeing, this pile of...
These are the motherboards.
No, this is food. This is beans.
Oh my god, why does it have to be beans? Oh, ravioli will not get me. Now if he said beans. Oh my god, I think he scared himself.
I can't do this. What? Your participation activity today is swinging. It was acceptable back when Hal and Joanne were kind of the face of participaction.
What? So,
go to the dollar store and get a fishbowl. Oh, swinging at a playground.
It takes a pet.
What?
No problem.
Yeah.
Right? Not afraid at all.
Aww.
That's a great cat right there.
That is a great cat.
But it's just a...
time, so I had to prepare myself.
Would you like something to drink? She opened the fridge. We have water, milk, juice, spiders, Dr. Pepper.
Spiders.
Spiders it is then.
No, that wasn't.
But she was already pouring him.
Oh my god.
Keep your head back. Feet on the rail.
Oh my god, this is terrifying! Oh my god, no, I don't like this! This is terrifying! Oh my god, I'd be so scared. I would never leave the house again. Oh, that is a nightmare. That is so scary.
Who the hell is Steve Jobs?
Ligma balls. What? So dumb, but oh, I'm so relaxed.
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Not yet.
Are we there yet?
Let's play a game. Where we are.
That's lovely.
A fork.
Do you know, it's, if it had like ham in it, it's closer.
Oh, no.
It's closer to a British carbonara.
Oh no.
It is. No, that's true.
Oh, well, that's fine. I'm glad you're standing
there. Do you agree?
Yeah.
But you know what I mean?
If my grandmother had wheels, she would have been a bike. You know, what, you know, it's... You know, what the hell is... You know, it doesn't make any sense what you said. It's a different recipe.
I'm fine. Oh, this one again. No, I think I'm good. I think I'm immune. I think that one needs the shock factor.
Look, I know I'm straight because I can, like, suck a man's dick and it's okay, all right? Like...
Excuse me.
What are these words?
I don't even have my earphones on.
You've broken me.
Look, I'm very comfortable with my sexuality. That's why I have no problem flirting with men. What's the problem?
I can see that.
I miss that.
まだ少し体が痺れてる。 あのペンギンどうも変だ。
Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Help? Is there a possibility that
one.
I'm
good.
Pregnant? Am I pregnant or am I okay? Could I be pregonate? How do I know if I'm pregan? Can I be pregnant? Can you get pregante?
For the sake of humanity, they're not.
Can you are pergert? Can you down a 20-foot water slide pegnat? How can I get my GF pregnant? What happen when get Perginat? How can a 9-year-old get pregnant? Will my get pregnan? What is the best time to sex to become pregnant? Does anyone know how many teens get pregnant a year? Are these systems of being pregnant? Girlfriend ain't had periods since she got pregat. Is it possible having sex to a 8 months pregnant? If a woman has starch marks
it
on her-
It just keeps Wait. Going.
If a woman has starch masks on her body, does that mean she has been pregnant before? Period question mark. I circle is normal, but yet I still don't get pregnant. What can I use? Period question mark. Has anybody got pregnant by just pre-cum while using birth control? Did most you women feel pregnant before find out? I am pregnant last 5 weeks, so can I start sex? Danger ops, prangent sex. Will it hurt baby top of his head? Me and my boyfriend are trying to get prefnat, and haven't took my birth control in 12 days? 38 plus 2 weeks? Pregnant?
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
It's treason, then.
Ah! Just like throw the.
I'm glad to start going to Comic Cons now because I'm in Doctor Who.
Yeah, I might dress up as you.
Do that. Do you think Graham?
Do you think I could pull you off?
I can't even talk. Hold on. Oh, I'm fine. That wasn't a laugh.
Bash it down, I guess.
Oh, please don't say
E. Isn't there just like a hold E deconstruct thing?
No.
Is that not a thing in this game?
That's not a thing.
Oh, no! Oh, my God. That is so sad. Oh, funny internet man, I'm so sorry this has happened to you.
Everything you two built, you fuckers have destroyed.
Oh my God.
Did you destroy the whole cabin?
Everything but the fucking wall! Goddamn wall still!
Okay, I'm fine. Just keep, oh my God, stop.
Sorry, pal, you can't catch me.
No, I'm good.
Oh, no, history.
It's whack-a-mole, the two-player game.
I think I'm good. I don't know why I'm surrendering. F for E, man. Yes.
Baby, don't you do it. Don't do it, babe. Don't break my heart.
Chip, 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 chip.
Not Tommy Wiseau. Okay. No, I'm good. This one hasn't got me, I think. I'm good. Oh my god, I felt like I was actually gonna cry rather than laugh there. Oh, that's loud. No, I'm good. I'm good. I have reset. You didn't get me. YouTube poop is so hit or miss. It really is.
A froggy paper, small beastie with four legs.
I was so close to just exploding.
Water and on land. It is brown or green or yellow or be a tropical. It may have dire's colors. It have longies and gyles, boopy. It hatch up from an egg and it born is a tadpole. It grow up to be a froggy if it pan to be not eaten.
Oh my god, that was so intense. Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna pause that a second. It was just that I look like I'm actually gonna cry. My eyes are like watering. Oh, the one with the... It just kept going and going, and then I was closer and closer to laughter, and then the Kermit, and oh... Oh, Jacus, lads. Oh, that was so hard, but I like almost... I just had to commit, you know? I couldn't let it break me, because... Oh, I was so close. Okay. We're fine. Keep going.
Yare, yare. Nani o ishteru?
Different take on Shrek.
So in tasting,
this guy.
What we do is take a small amount right
I'm
off
so
the
confident.
Top. It doesn't take much. That's the warmest part right here. I'm going to invert the spoon. Cover all 9,000 taste buds. Aerate it, warm it up, driving up.
I need to get my ASMR mic for this
that
guy.
Cream, pure vanilla, sweeteners. That's a 10.
Easy. I know him well. Oh my god, it's Brian again.
I'm Brian.
Jesus, that was unexpected. I'm good though, I'm good. I would like to see it actually make the noise.
Taylor, show me the way.
One day, a guard tells me I have a special visitor. It's Tim. Hey, FBI, Dennis sells drugs. Alan himself. Oh, he was shot. What was I gonna say to him? Did he come to apologize? Explain himself?
What?
What he said, I'll never forget. He said, oh!
Alright, someone... I'll give it to you. I was chuckling with my diaphragm, so I'll give it to you.
Can you see?
I'll mark it. The poor doggy. Fucking Tim Allen. After all that...
Go back, I want to be monkey!
I'm good, I've seen this.
Gun at me, and said show us what's inside the fridge, Wayne.
I've seen this
too. You want the truth? You want the truth?
Real
truth?
Fridge.
There is no fridge!
Oh my god! That is shocking, as I have real wardrobes, so I assume that was real.
Hey, good boy, never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
This is disturbing. Oh, that's like Uncanny Valley. Wait, those are cops?
So some total jerkwad just said that my laugh was gross. So I turned around and I said, yeah, well, your face is gross.
I'm good. Oh, no. Oh. Oh my god, that is so nice. Oh. I don't know how the dog doesn't think it's scary as hell. But that is so cute.
Real. You have a real life
God.
Oh, he's so happy. I love it.
He's so happy.
That is so nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, that's nice.
It's not for sale.
Oh my god, this is old school YouTube, is it? Fair, she saved herself well. About as well as you can do.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
On me. Hello? Hey, what's up? I need your help. Can you come here?
I can't. I'm buying clothes.
All right, well, hurry up and come over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them. There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Is
well, then
the
get out of
the
soup aisle.
All right, you don't have to shout at me.
I think I've seen this before.
There's more soup!
I get
what do you mean there's
memes.
More soup? There's just more soup! Go into the next aisle! There's still soup! Where are you right now? I'm at soup! What do you mean you're at soup?
I mean I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
Would you like something to drink? She opened
oh,
the
we got this one earlier.
Water, milk,
I
juice,
like this guy's
spiders,
videos.
Dr. Pepper.
Spiders.
Spiders it
thank
is.
Thank you, Vera,
no,
for the tip.
Wasn't.
But she was already pouring
oh
him
God,
a brimming
why
glass
so
of spiders.
Many spiders up?
How it chews to gum five feels. Gum gum. Sense your stimulate.
One!
How come that Sonic one nearly made me laugh? I'm good.
Are you the brain specialist? No! No, I am not the brain specialist! No! No, I am not! Yes! Yes, I am!
What is this from?
My brain hurts!
Asked the public in a survey what they thought about specific accents within the United Kingdom and the Republic of Ireland.
What did they say about Cork?
Well, I don't know.
Tell me now, what did they say about Cork?
I don't
Ireland?
Have the results on me.
I want to know! I can tell it!
No, please sit down. I don't have
give
time to,
give
to go
to. Give it to me now, buddy! What
I'm it? Asking you.
Give it to me now!
Fine. Some of the words that were coming back about the Cork accent were, for instance, whiny.
No!
And even
though,
of course,
whiny.
Was aggressive.
The but fucking langers!
What I'm proposing is that
I didn't know they did stage stuff, those people.
Is that a deer? Is that a donkey? I don't... Come on, let me see your face!
Clever call. Clever call. That must be an old video, is it? Clever goat.
Tortellini, macaroni.
Oh.
Cappellini. Oh. Spaghettoni. Lasagna. Mamma mia.
Oh.
Vermicelli. Vermicelli. Ah, vermicelli. Yummy.
Oh, that's just nice.
Princess Peach.
Meanwhile, I have dreams like Thomas the Tank and his face coming out of the train. Oh, what? Oh my god, speak of the devil!
Fuck this!
Holy shit!
Fuck this!
That is terrifying!
Just see this!
Jesus! I'm fine. Why? I don't even know the source of this meme. And why it's Like why it's E? I don't know.
Fine. Hey Californians, today we're counting down the top 1,000 RHCP songs about California. Believe it or not, after careful consideration, we were able to cut it down to only 1,000 songs. Let's start the list. Danny California, Californication, Around the California, Under the Cali Bridge, Tell Me Baby California, Give California Away, Other Side of Cali, Adventures of Rain Dance California, California Necessities, Don't Forget California, Wet California Sand, Californially Speaking, Suck My Cali. California road tripping, especially in California. California, California, California. I want to make love to California. Give it to me rough, California. I'd trade my newborn child for California. I hope the entire world dies except California. If you aren't in California, you should hate yourself. Blood Sugar, California Magic. Stadium, Californiadium. Okay. Airplane to California. Stairway to California. Highway to California. Panic at the California. Californian Rhapsody. Sweet Cali of mine. Hallowed be thy California. Nothing else matters so except California. And finally, Creedence Clearwater.
All right, I'm just gonna give it to you because I had the diaphragm going.
Yeah, it's rewind time.
I'm so confused. It almost got me out of the sheer unexpectedness. But I'm good.
Prank my dad.
You get him, champ.
Offend the garrulous, Redlin. Of course, they all have lovely bottoms.
Remy, sit. Speak.
Fuck!
Good boy.
Okay, I've seen that.
Is a different Hawaii. How can you do this allowance 7?
How many times is this translated?
I don't know how to get rid of it and how it is. The College of the Fire is called a peaceful peace. June is a small potatoes. Night. The Pope has little malts with headphones. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I know what I did.
Imagine languages.
Leaving me alone. What is hell?
That must be so hard to sing. Banana. Rotate first.
Banana. Go. Go. Can you feel it? But on it is the expert.
What?
We have lost it, my son. We have lost it.
You okay?
Who are you to accuse me?
I'm good.
What is a Ouija board? How do you make Ouija board? How do you feel about Ouija boards? How to Ojo board works? How we can do planned
it's
shit without using
Ouija
board? Is it dangerous to play Ouija board? Ouija board? My Ouija board is cussing me out? Is the Ouija board online fake or real?
It's the Ouija I real game?
How we can able to play Ouija board? Ouija board or whatever? How do I find out if there a ghost in my house without using a Ouija board? A Ouija board game? What happens? When I was a kid, I used to mess about with a quiche board. Wa-weg board. Is that how ooh spell
God.
The evil game thing? Wa-weg board. Nailed it. Luigi board? The Luigi board? Making a Luigi board? Have you played the Luigi board? Can you burn a Luigi board? What is a Luigi board? My friends did a Luigi board? And it mentioned me? How do Luigi boards work? Are Luigi boards dangerous if you ask something about ghosts? What's up with the Luigi board game? Is it creepy or what? Is it possible to die for playing this game? Oh.
Help, Quidja!
Do Quidja boards actually work? Ouija! Quidja board experiences? Help pulls. Ouija board. Wega board. Help pulls? Pulls help. Quidja board. Wega board. Pulls help? Help pulls. Quidja board. Wega board.
Oh my god,
help pulls? How to use wedgie board, and is it real? Do wedgie board really work? And if so, what happened? Where do I obtain a wedgie board? Do I have to make my own wedgie, or can I buy one from a witch or vegan?
For fuck's sake! Why a
ghost.
Vegan?
Ghost! Ghost!
Oh!
Period, question mark.
Duke, do you want the ball?
I'm married.
Kids.
I could never give up any time I have spent raising my son.
Housewives.
I would feel guilty or selfish.
Excuse me?
Piss her off. Well, I just don't think a great mother would choose work.
You.
The anger is very fleeting. She goes back to happy pretty
quick.
I've pissed her off anyway. Let's talk to this one. I'm going to be really nice to her now. I have to say, that dress you're wearing is absolutely stunning. That woman next to me is just like,
no,
why
it's
aren't
not
they
me
talking
laughing.
About
it's a
how they love
of me.
Fashion when she would only talk about beating her kids to me? She's contemplating her whole life.
And how long have you and your husband been together?
What's it to you?
I miss
the
this
mood
game.
Swings are serious.
What a game. Peak gaming. Men only
Giant
want one Wiggles. Thing from video games.
Blotch! The fur!
Oh no.
The mighty Scotch pine! What about my bloody parrot? The smell of fresh cut timber! The crash of mighty trees! With my best girl by my side! We'd sing!
I don't even know what this is.
Sing! Sing! I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all
this
day.
This is where the song comes from?
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch. I go to the laboratory. On Wednesday I go shopping and have buttered scones for tea.
He cuts down trees, he eats his lunch. He goes to the laboratory. On Wednesday he goes shopping.
I need
shopping
to watch it, I really
and
do.
Has buttered scones for tea. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I skip and jump. I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
He cuts down trees, he skips and jumps. He likes to press wildflowers. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars. He's a lumberjack and
I didn't see
okay.
This going this way.
He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girly, just like my dear papa. I cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girly, just like my dear papa.
Oh, Travis, and I thought you were so Budge!
Oh, you pansy! Get off! Get off!
Oh my god, what were they doing to him? I'm missing some context here. Was that John Cleese? That looked like John Cleese. And was the other one his wife? In real life? Was it John Cleese's wife in real life? Because she was in Fawlty Towers. Connie Booth. Was that... That was not Cleese? Who was that then? That was Michael Palin? Okay. I see. Michael Palin and Connie Booth. Connie Booth. Yes, she was in Fawlty Towers. And was she married to John Cleese at some stage? John Cleese, yes, 1968 to 1978. And they were in Fawlty Towers together at that time, I guess? But she didn't play his wife in Fawlty Towers, right? Yeah. She played, was it? Who did she play? My dad used to watch Fawlty Towers, and I remember it. Monty Python. I know, I need to watch Monty Python. Cleese was on the fire, really? Huh. Polly, that's it, thank you! That was gonna drive me mad! Oh, God. Okay. Right, let's start up the queue again. I know I need to watch it. I can't believe I'm not. Oh my God, he's back! How has he been trying to so many things?
If you got time to watch this right now, then you got time to turn your life around and apply for online college at www.collegeonline.com. And you're not even listening right now because you always on that damn game, ain't you? Yeah. Oh, now I got his attention now, people. I got his attention now. Get up! Go do something!
Oh my God.
You're not going to go to college. Then read a book! You're so stupid! With that bummy gray sweats on. Get a job!
What?
You're so stupid!
Are you talking?
Yes, I'm talking to you! Who else got them ugly ass glasses?
Oh, chill on my...
No!
Yo!
And are those pink socks?
Yo! I've seen this game before. Choice, man. Damn! Relax! Calm down! Too real. It is.
Call 1-800-COLLEGE-ONLINE or go to www.collegeonline.
I think at that point the advert would work on me. I just give in. I just sign off for whatever.
Snipe.
Oh, what a classic!
Snipe.
Jesus!
Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Snape. Severus
Snape.
Dumbledore!
Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Snape. Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Snape. Severus Snape.
Dumbledore!
Hermione.
2007. Oh my God, he's back.
Last Saturday, Mikey Joe O'Shea brought his flock of Scotch sheep down from the mountain.
I'm fine.
Hi, Mr. President! We need your help! Some masked villain named the Glitch
Sonic,
is taking over the
my
system.
Long-lost lover! It's fine.
What? Hey, I told you not to bring that up anymore. I'm putting that behind me, Mr. President. Now stop it.
What?
Yeah, stop! Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal! Let's do the fork in the garbage disposal! Ding 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 ding!
With this camera, I shoot pictures of people who don't drink Wilkins coffee!
I'm ready! Shoot!
Anybody else?
Was that real? Oh my God, that child.
Will you?
So, I didn't have a pair of scissors, which is why this is, like, so primitive here and, like, caveman-ish, like a Neanderthal ripping it out. I can't trim this shit on the back.
That was so aggressive!
Alright.
He's fine. He's gonna be okay. He'll
live. Oh wait, I'm so thick.
Oh my God, now,
of course,
funny
I can
internet
open the
man.
Fence without turning the thing on. But you are thick. Thank you.
I meant thick as in like brain thick, chat.
Oh my God, narcissist Max.
You want me to think? No. Impossible. Max brain capacity. Such a big brain time. I think that one just went.
He's just boasting.
Right over my head. I think I just used my brain and got it right. I am so smart sometimes.
See?
But only some
narcissist.
I got there in the end, and that's what mattered, okay? It's not a race.
What game is that?
Who?
He tried, God bless him. I like that video. I like that, and I liked Max's one too.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hand.
Oh, this guy, I've watched his videos.
Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alright, I'm gonna give it to you, but that was only like half a laugh.
We're rats. We're the rats. We pray at night. We stalk at night. We're the rats.
I'm the giant rat that makes all of the rules.
Let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into.
What? I've so much.
I'm just hurt. Late nights, I just cry.
Really?
Oh, that's hard.
You going up? Alright. So is the barometric pressure. Let's look at the activator forecast. Now, we've got some high pressure moving its way toward the east. Gotta be nice and.
That's a good prank. I don't think she knows the words. Normal lyrics video.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw you in the fire. By now you should have somehow realized somehow, but you gotta somehow do. I don't believe that anybody likes you, you baby. Sus.
Too real. Yeah, that hurt.
What, Atreus, is brown and sticky? A stick. Holy fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Hi, sorry. I am Dad.
I like that. I like that one. What's he doing?
Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida. Dana is off tonight. He was murdered and then set on fire while celebrating his birthday.
What? Is it a curtain? Oh my god, look at his little hand. That's good. I like that.
Oh no, it's raining.
Oh no.
Hey, I know. I'll use my trusty frying pan as a drying pan.
L is for the way you look at me. Oh, is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary.
Oh no.
That's it.
You look beautiful. Thank you.
What are you afraid of?
That child, Jesus. So much effort.
Why are you stabbing?
I'm going to release the bees.
More bees? What is it, Nick Cage?
The bees are here. Ah. Oh.
Master Reynolds! Master
what?
Reynolds! The bees are in the garden!
Go use the insect spray!
But if you spray the flowers, you'll harm the bees!
Just get rid of them!
Stop spraying, the bees will be harmed.
And so are you if you don't leave.
Well, all of the bees have returned.
What are you going to do now?
Well, I'm going to have to go back to work.
What? I kept expecting.
Oh, sorry, just enjoying this music.
Expecting a twist.
It's a little weird, isn't it? It's a bit over the top. Yeah, hey there, friends and new friends.
gonna laugh.
One moment. Would you capture it or just let it slip? Yo.
Yo. Oh, you too.
That's so fucking complicated.
You serve me shit like that. Take your jacket and fuck off.
What the fuck are you doing?
Where's the lamb sauce?
You're fucking pathetic.
A bison's.
It's almost like a kid.
What's wrong with it?
The tool man. If there's something broke.
Is this real? Please tell me it's real.
Who are you gonna call? The tool man.
Please let that be a real ad. Oh yes.
Front anyway. For the raid, I'm gonna see who's just going after this. God love him. If Brian's still streaming, actually, I'm gonna send you over to his way.
Dan's gonna raid. No, well, tell him. No. Tell him to redirect it. No. Shit. If Daniel's gonna raid someone, send it to Kevin. I'll send you guys over to Kevin as well.
Oh god, Terrorizer's raiding. So welcome, everyone. Wait, did RT also raid? Oh, sweet bejesus. All right, Terrorizer's crew. This is Bimson. He's a bit of a hero to me and the chat.
Oh yeah, I guess I'm really Bimson, yeah.
And just soak in the lyrics.
Oh yeah.
I did.
Oh yeah.
I did lose a lot of people with this.
Oh yeah, I guess I'm really Bimson.
This is well done.
Words, people. Please.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I guess I'm Bimson.
This is very well done. Welcome. Who made this? Pirate boots. Oh, pirate boots.
Oh, yeah. Guess I'm freaking Bimson, yeah.
Feel free to vote in the poll. You can guess what
so
you are.
So many people.
Yeah. I guess I'm Bimson,
yeah. Bimson, yeah, is lagging behind.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I guess I'm freaking Bimson.
Have you thought about covering it?
Yeah.
What are the chords? I'm nearly laughing at Bimson himself now.
Oh yeah. I guess I'm Bimson, yeah. Oh yeah.
There we have it. He's our hero, really. We love and worship the Bimson.
This is true.
Now, yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door in time.
Right, right.
I'll fight you!
Neville, I'm really, really sorry about this. You're a little scary.
I would love to pummel that little toothpick of a man. Hasta la vista, baby!
What?
I'll be back!
Folks coming in from Carmel, if you're using US 31 southbound, your average speed is 43 miles per hour.
Oh my god! Next! Is this the entire 6 minutes?
Sit down there! Keep quiet!
This cake is so small.
What is this?
Turn me in. I'll never be stubborn again. I can change.
Talk,
please,
was
give me
this you?
Chance.
Are you responsible?
Next. What have you got?
This little wooden puppet.
I'm not a puppet. I'm a real boy.
It was
five
you. Okay.
Shillings for the possessed toy. Take it away.
Father, please. Don't let him do this.
Next.
It's
what
fine.
Have you got?
Well, I've got a talking donkey.
Right. Well, that's good for 10 shillings.
That's fine. The mods added this. Pop-Pock added it. Fella. That's fine. Okay, I better turn it off because I'm going to cough for DMCA. That wasn't an actual submission. That was just added. Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you, Pop. That's okay. All right, I'm just going to pause. I'm just going to run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be like a minute. If you want to, you know what? I might close up the queue when we're back then. There's not much left anyway. But I'll be like a minute, 2 minutes max. I look like I'm about to cry. Dude, my diaphragm started hurting there. I was like feeling it in my throat and stomach from just not laughing. It can't be good for you. Or DMCA, that means just I'm afraid it'll get copyright claimed. Right, I'll run to the bathroom. Try not to laugh when you're in the bathroom. I won't. And then we'll come back. I'll stop the queue and we'll watch the remaining videos there as well. I'll be right back. Give me one moment, okay? One moment. Don't talk about soup. Okay. Let's get back to this mental and almost physical torture. Okay. All right. If we can, don't worry about it, Pop. There's no worries on DMCA. I can just skip them anyway. Okay. So, we got 8 in queue. I'm gonna go through those. And then we'll stop the queue. Well, we'll stop the media share. We might do a little bit of just chatting at the end there, because we might have a bit extra time. So I'm hiding behind Shrek now. It's weird watching it out the audio. So mods, if you want to stop the queue in like, I don't know, a minute or so, just in case any are going through. But for all intents and purposes, it is stopped, everyone. But thank you. Okay. Let's skip. We ready?
They're just clearly coming what are we and they're not at the bar.
Stop talking about soup.
But don't you think they ought to be? They got talks and the groupings of highly compressed.
Oh, this thing! I remember this.
Rapidly on impact, so they're
ow.
Not that good writing. But even so, me won't bite.
Can't find. I think the original one of this made me laugh. Because it was unexpected. Oh no.
For the way.
Oh my god, are we actually gonna get to see what E stands for? Oh my god, no, it's gonna be E.
For the only one I see, V is very, very extraordinary.
Egg!
Huh?
I'm fine. Oh, Robbie, Robbie!
Nothing. It's for free. Free?
Characters and stuff, it's the kind of consistent theme for the thing.
Taking pictures of people that stop by.
Oh, not these people again.
Oh, there's no illegal drugs in my garage.
Oh, yes, there is. And there's evidence of it.
Hello there.
Woo, woo.
Hello, darling.
No illegal drugs on my property.
Hello.
Why did she just say hello? Yes! More! Me like.
Hello, my old chum. I'm not a gnolf. I'm not a gnoblin.
I'm a gnolf. Oh. Oh, that's lovely. That's just nice now. There's no audio for it, is there? No. It's just, you don't even need audio. Just Bernie's mountain dog puppies chilling in the snow. You just love to see it. You'd love to see it. Oh my god, how did I do? I feel like I did better than last week. It was tough. We almost end on Bernie's puppies. We kind of do. Oh, that was tough. There was a middle part there where I was like, this can't be good for me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I thought I did better than that. I thought I did a lot better than that, actually. All right. It's still better than last week. Try not to awe stream. 50 subs. It was an even 10. It was indeed. That's a lot better than last week where I did 95, but at the same time, I thought I did better for some reason. I thought I did 30 maybe. I'm going to leave up the puppies while we just gift the sub. So get ready. You might forcibly have to join our little cult here in a second if you're not already subscribed. Let me see. Gift a sub. Gift 50 subs. All right. This seems so weird. And my PayPal account's going to lock me out at some point. It's just, it seems like money laundering, but you know. All right. 50 subs incoming. Get ready to forcibly join a cult, everyone. Pop, 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 pop. Come on. Come on. Pop through. Payment successful. 50 subs. There you go, everyone. Welcome to the cult. I hope you enjoy it here. Oh my god, that's blinding. That's what I was thinking earlier when that thing came up and it was like, oh my god. When it was saying the light mode thing for your eyes, it's more so for your eyes, I think about it, because it bounces off my skin, and it's so bright. Okay, there we go. We need dark mode permanently on this. Big thanks to Kill Me Kevin for gifting 50 subs. Yeah, generous dude, and he seems to pop around every Sunday and gift a load of subs. He must be really nice. Sorry, I'm doing a max on you now. Doing a little bit of a Max's bio, you know. Breezy, thanks for the bits there as well. Port Killer, Sir Park, Ruby, Little Talk, Seville, thank you for the subs. Oh my god. A Simlish Panda, Lilith, a little boy with a cool hat, and Ochi Win, thank you for the subs. Oh, anyway, how are you folks? Can you sing guitar? Yeah, sure. Guitar! Not bad. Not bad. I hope that worked for you. How is everyone? You're doing great. That is great to hear. Great to hear. Oh, my sign still isn't coming in. I have to put in some paper. Do you think it'll actually work, though? That'll probably work, right? I just have to if I sellotape paper to it to make it a bit thicker. Yeah, I think that'll work. I might try and do that. Might be a good idea. How are you? I'm good. I had a bit of a lazy weekend for me. But the thing is, yesterday, I was like, oh, I'm not going to record yesterday because I have a bit of, a few videos done up front in terms of recording. So I still did, my edit and my thumbnail in the morning. So I spent, I don't know, maybe 2 hours on that. Fire hazard? They're LEDs. there's no heat off them. It's not a fire hazard. It's not a fire in there. Just have a live fire in there. No, it's just a little LED strip. It's like the ones, I know you can't really see it. But it's just a normal little LED strip that you put around furniture and stuff. Oh my god, I blinded myself by looking into the lights. Oh, they're so intense. There must be a lot of power going on there. Probably a bit of a fire hazard. Don't laugh at us, bro. We're just trying to protect you. I know, I know. I've been seeing these throughout the day. Take the cape off. I know I need to do that. I need to. It's just so convenient, but I need to. But what was I going to say? Yeah, I did my edit and my thumbnail, so it probably took me about an hour and a half, 2 hours doing that stuff. But then, like, when I didn't have my recording to do, I still had a stream in the evening, but I didn't have my recording to do, and I just kind of sat around. Don't take the cape off, it's annoying me. I saw it in chat, and I was like, I was so tempted to just... just to see the reaction or even just go live with it on. If I knew so many of you would have seen it on like the subreddit, I would have done it, just have two of them on there. But I didn't think that so many of you would have seen it. Ellie, thank you for the tip. Let me just changing that so people don't get confused in this media shit. Any minute now it's gonna snap in half. But yeah, to finish my thought, I don't know what to do if I'm not recording and streaming stuff. But then I went to record a little today, and it also didn't work. So I couldn't record today either. I got like 10 minutes of my recording done. It was weird because I was doing a little video, working with a company to do it. And then I went on to their game and I got insta-banned for being toxic. Like, it must have been a glitch. But I don't want to spoil it because there's an item that they've put in the game. And as soon as I interacted with it, I just got banned. But the thing is, it's my item. Like, it's specifically for me. So I've got onto them. But I don't want to spoil it because it's so cool. It is so cool. It's not like a game where... super familiar with. It's just a random game that they put in and an item for me, but it's a custom item, and I was interacting with it. I was so happy. I was playing with it earlier. It's very good. Ellie, thank you for the tip there as well. What did I miss? How are you? You missed a lovely person a while ago coming in called Call Me Kevin. They came in and they gifted 50 subs to the community, and I can't believe the kindness from that man. So you just missed that. Max's Pio came in and just started boasting about himself. Wait, you were toxic? Yeah, I know, me of all people. No, I was going to play it, but I got banned from VoIP for 3 days for not even speaking. But yeah, I want to play I actually yesterday was going to play it, but I couldn't get on the No Pixel RP as well. I want to bring a GTA RP back. Is that a jumbo fidget cube? I don't know what that is, but this is one of those balls. The power balls, are they called? That Kevin guy sounds like a really cool dude. He was. Thing is, he just came in here and he just gifted a load of subs. And he said something really cool as well. And there was a bit of a twinkle in his eye. Yeah, like, obviously, he's just in chat. I couldn't see him, but you could just tell. Lisa, Link, thank you for the subs. Melted and Dowsrick, thank you for the bits as well. Have you considered streaming the 911 game? I'd love to react in real time. I'm a 911 dispatcher. That must be so stressful. Chat could dictate what calls take priority. Maybe something like that. There was another game I wanted to... I wanted to play as well. What was I going to say? I meant to even bring it up because I was like, I wonder would they be interested in it. My hands are scary. Why? What is wrong with my hands? Why do you hate my hands? I don't understand. The closer I bring them to the lens, and perhaps even if I bring them sideways, I don't see what's scary about them. Oh, AI Dungeon. I was showing it to Max earlier. I was thinking, like, AI Dungeon might be fun on stream. Nice claws. Thank you, Henry. You're too good at this now. Just the uncomfortable, like, movements and just... just gonna, like, shake them and just claw it up. It's great when it just goes into focus as well and nothing else is in focus. They're not that big, are they? See? Really small. I think as well, it's when I put it close and it gets all distorted that it gets really good, but... GTA Chaos. Yeah, we did some... When did we do some Chaos? Thursday? I think it's always good. Let me throw on... something. Let's see. There we go. Music. Eliza, thank you for the tip. Hello from Switzerland. I hope you're good. I really want to go to Switzerland. I am good, by the way. Switzerland just looks so picturesque. And it looks like one of those places that you'd see pictures of it, and it's super picturesque, and you actually go there, and you're like, yeah, this is actually, like, the picture. Some, I feel like, you see in pictures, then you go there, and it's just... It doesn't really look like it, you know? Wow, is this music? I love music. It is. Skyrim VR randomizer. I would die! There's no way I'd be able to play it. And I don't mean, like... In the game, obviously, I'd die, but I mean, like... In real life, I'd end up falling over. I injured myself for like a week when I played VR Hitman. It's still not healed, by the way. There's still like that... That cut scar on me. When are the Turk U2s coming out? I'm not sure. I'm gonna hold off on them for a little bit. What type of music do you listen to? Usually just this. That's it. I like to listen to songs on repeat. I have a button for that song now. I can play it whenever I want. Because look. And then I hit the button. It just swaps my Spotify to that. So go back to Stream Beats. But I hit button. Yeah, there was... I was on a listen party with someone. And I didn't realize that people could join my listen party. So they joined it. I didn't realize. And then the other person I was listening to with left. So it was just me and the random person who connected to me. And I looked over and I saw someone was listening. And I was like, wait, someone can just join? So I started playing 100 human sounds. Sneezes, screams, snores, and more. This one's scattered applause. 24 seconds of clapping. And then it swaps to golf claps. Applauding an important guest. Very important. Baby crying. I think they gave up somewhere around baby in the bathtub. Yeah, I think this is where they left. Yeah, that's where they left, for sure. Oh, group says here, here. I've not heard this one. Does what it says on the tin, I suppose. And then, of course, the one that someone actually saw me listening to and posted a screenshot of was woman screams as she jumps off building. I almost like had to stop myself laughing there because I thought I was still doing the laugh you lose. It's just the fact that it gets so, it's so cartoony. Like, they, you know they recorded it by just going like, and just walking away from the mic. Because it's just, you can hear it, but there's no effect. It's just walking away. Oh, okay, this is person sobbing. This is when the album takes a dark turn. You don't want to listen to this album on a sad night. It gets pretty... It's pretty out there, like, especially when you get down to, orchestra tunes up as audience arrives. It's so specific. I just don't understand it. the way that it's so specific. Like, who goes looking for, you know what I'd like to listen to on Spotify? Orchestra tunes up as audience arrives. I kind of get it if it was on YouTube or something, but I don't understand it on Spotify. It's a really strange one. I don't get it. I don't understand it. All right, let's go back to the actual music now. I got it. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's not right. There we go. Anyway, Mary Jackson, thank you for the bits. I'm sorry, but also not for calling that out. The album was a great listen. It was a good listen. No, I'll put on the actual music. Oh, God. Cortina, thank you for the gifted sub. Nico, thank you for the bits as well. Underception, thank you for the sub. Can you give Asmer a pat? I mean, there you go. Perfectly clipped stream. Is this audio going to be useful? Hold on. I want to hear how it sounded. Like, that is pretty accurate. The problem is my compressor's taking it up as well. If I did that without a compressor, it would be perfect. Thanks for the clip up. Yeah, I think if I didn't have it, more sneaky sneak, please. I like that you know what it is. What was I saying? I've lost my train of thought. Yeah, if I didn't have the compressor, because the compressor's trying to raise it when I'm lowering and I'm going away. I need another mic that doesn't have a compressor. Perhaps the ASMR mic. Play New Vegas with the randomizer mod. Asthma merch. Yeah, I might do. It depends what it randomizes, I think. So there's been a few like randomizer mods that I looked at and they didn't seem all that interesting. But the Fallout one I've been recommended a lot. Fallout 4 with Chaos Mod? I don't think it has it. I looked for most games that I could think of, but RT died in the... I need to watch his Rust gameplay to see how his went actually down. I didn't see much of his side of things because we were doing our own thing down in Cork, the real capital, eh? Yeah, that was a fun stream. Do another Asmer video? Do you mean this Asmer or the microphone that's in that real wardrobe Asmer? Yeah, the Rust stream was a fun one. Skyrim one was a little bit disappointing. Yeah, it's hard to tell with them sometimes. And I think especially the fact that the... Because, like, ideally you'd want it like the Chaos mod and GTA. That's the perfect version, I think, where the whole chat is able to vote regardless of anything. And the majority wins and that goes through. But that's just not available on things. So unlike the Skyrim video, you have to do the version where it's just bits. And then even if you do that version, that means that you can keep repeating the same thing, which could just kill me instantly over and over again. Whereas the Chaos mod doesn't give you that option every time. And then on top of that, it's like, how do you balance it? What do you put in? It's hard, you know? Yeah, Marjax, exactly. It's just hard to have it perfectly balanced, as all things should be. Ollie, thank you for the bits. Woman screaming sounds is what I listen to when I go to bed. It helps me sleep. Maybe go talk to someone about that. I'm like, not just pushing you into it or anything. It's just, yeah, might be a good idea. Change the name of the video? It should be changed. You might have to refresh. But it's just chatting now, that's all. I know, very creative. I'm good at what I do. Kendra, thanks for the sub. Midnighter, thank you for the bits as well and the kind words. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. King Dustin, thank you for the bits as well. Alien Boy Creations, thank you for the bits. Yes, please stream AI Dungeon. We can write a creepypasta together. Yeah, me and Max were doing it earlier. And it was multiplayer. It was insane. Like, we were both just doing the same story. We could just both see it. And then we could both input stuff, like, every second time. How was Valheim? I liked it. I don't know whether it could suck me in or not. You know? I'm not sure. Squeeze that penguin. He's happy out. It's such a weird... I wouldn't have expected it to stay, you know? When I opened it and I saw the penguin, I was like, oh, that's cute. But now he's just been up on my desk for so long, I don't want to put him away. Why didn't you kill Will yesterday? I had to pay him to jump off the cliff in game. Wait, did he do it? Jesus, some streamers will do anything. Donation goal, jump off cliff. Will would be a millionaire if on his streams he just had like, I'll jump off the cliff in game, of course. Over and over again. Someone said do a Hozier cover. I'd love to do a cover of like Take Me to Church, but I think the guitar version is kind of hard. Asmer's happiness spot. He has his own perch up here, which was meant for my ukulele, but it just fits him so well, you know. My ukulele is in my real wardrobe now, so give him a little blankie. He could have like a little hut over here on the desk. Narissia, thank you for the 2 subs. Space Kid, thank you for the bits. AI Dungeon would be fun. That is good to hear. I might do that. Maybe during the week I could try it. That sounds fun. King Dustin, thank you for the bits. Some friends and I want to visit Ireland soon. What would you suggest we do on our first visit? Wildlife park. Go see the red pandas, I would think. No, it depends where you're going. And what you're looking for. Because if you're looking for like country scenic views and you're going up the like west coast, I would just rent a car and just drive up the west coast. But if you want to see like, I guess, Irish culture, I think like Cork City. Really playing into the stereotype of of the like, ah, Cork is the real capital. The penguin is named Asmer, yeah. it's weird because I named him just as such a joke because we were talking about ASMR and now it suits him. I like it. I think Galway City is lovely as well. The only problem with Galway is it's a very touristy city. So you'll get a lot of like, not only like American tourists, which nothing wrong with that. But if you want to take in the local culture, like I know when I go to Spain, I like going to like small towns. I say it as if I go all the time. I've been there like 3 times. But I like going to the smaller places where you can kind of take in the culture rather than like the really touristy places. But yeah, Galway has a bit of that. And of course, then you get the locals playing up to it. Like, you know, the whole... Funny enough, the most Irish pub I've ever been in was in Amsterdam. As weird as that is to say. Like, we finally found an Irish pub. We were going for there because we couldn't find the drinks we wanted anywhere else. Amsterdam is not big on drinking, surprisingly. They have other stuff to keep them busy. But when I was in Amsterdam, we went to this Irish bar. And we went in there fine. It was pretty empty. Drinks are expensive in Amsterdam, so it's not huge. But there was a few people there. A lot of actually Irish people. Like, the owners were Irish and they were at the bar. But then, like... I don't know, about an hour in, like, a whole group come in with just, like, fiddles. And they all go into this back room and they're, sorry, there now. And they go past us, close the door, and then you just hear, like, Irish music just bopping. They were all playing their little fiddles. It was so bizarre. It was surreal. Because I was like, this seems like a parody, and we're in Amsterdam. Like, if it was in Ireland, fair enough, but it was so weird. It's kind of cool, though. It's strange though, to go on holidays for like a week, you go to another country, and like every country has tons of Irish bars everywhere. And then you go to an Irish bar when you're on holiday, like it's not really the thing you should be doing, but somehow you always end up at an Irish bar. It's weird. Do you remember the name of the pub? Oh, Sugar. I'd be able to find it. It was... on the... It was on the canal. It's all canal. It was near a... What do you call them? An ice bar. And then... I think was... You head south from the ice bar. I'd be able to find it, I think. Another thing I was going to play was a GeoGuessr. But given this example... I probably won't be very good at it. And you'll all make fun of me. nothing to make you feel stupid, like putting your your intelligence on the line in front of like thousands of people. I debated doing the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire one as well, but I don't know if that's a good idea, because I think I'd be really bad at it. Two capos. Yeah. The people in the chat were saying that it actually strengthens the strings over time, because it's putting them under strain, and they're pulled taut, so it strengthens the strings, which is awesome. So my chat is super helpful like that. Bible game. I'm really bad at general knowledge. Like, even pub quizzes, never been good at it. I think I won one, and that's because we cheated. That was one in school. Yeah, and we cheated just blatantly. Not even, like, subtly, like, in front of everyone. Everyone knew we were cheating. How many subs were bought? 50. I did a bit better than last week. Gifted 50 new cult members forcibly brought into us. And even after your sub runs out, like, even though it was gifted to you from me directly, I will send you pamphlets for the rest of your days. Even if you move address, you're gonna get pamphlets poorly drawn, hand-drawn in crayon from me every day. Untrusted Life, thank you for the bits. I know a guy from Cork. He's really good at painting figurines for a tabletop. Oh. He doesn't have the silly accent, though. Are you saying my accent is silly? Also, yes, will they jump off the cliff for money? Narisa, thank you for the bits as well. That's very kind of you. Thank you. Puffin Time, there's a mute. Thank you, guys. Remedial, thank you as well. Chan, thank you for the bits. Skyrim has a way to implement voice control. So if you say a certain word, it will spawn. Say you say dragon, or chat tricks you into saying it. Then you can choose how many dragons spawn. Oh my god, that would be so fun. Do you know what it's called, anyone? I guess if I just look up Skyrim voice control, I'll find it. I'll have to do that. Good tip, Jen. MRMD, thank you for the sub. Sashui, thank you for the bits. I have problems with chronic pain, especially my hands and wrist. Thank you for streaming because it gives me a distraction. Jeez, I'm sorry to hear that. Fucking hell. We have a bit of an ongoing, the weird joke that we have like a chronic pain gang. In the chat, we've got a few people here that experienced the chronic pain, myself included previously, but I think that I'm going to get kicked out of the gang because I am fortunately enough on the mend in that department. But I hope you feel better soon. I know wrist pain is not nice. It's not nice at all. And I obviously have not experienced chronic pain in my wrist. I've experienced some bad pain. After the accident, I had a bit of an issue with my wrist, but also it's just, I don't think it was even the same wrist, because I think it was this wrist that I hurt. And this wrist, just every now and again, it's probably from the feckin' mouse, to be honest. But that's why I actually have this, to try and strengthen it up a bit. It gives me a lot of bother. So I just try not to put pressure on it. He was hit with a vehicle. He was indeed. How's your back doing? My back's good. The only thing I have now really... my knees have gotten a lot better. I think everything from the accident has improved almost 100%, except my shoulders, but they're still pretty good, like, compared to what they used to be. Are you left-handed? No, I'm actually right-handed, but this is sometimes mirrored, so it confuses people. But I am right-handed. Where's Asmar? He's here. Where was I? Avirka, thank you for the bits. Been following YouTube for a while, but just discovered Twitch a couple months back. Your vids really helped put a smile on my face in the last 2 months, going through a tough breakup. Appreciate you lots. Thank you very much for that. That's very kind of you, the kind words I appreciate. I'm sorry to hear you're going through a rough breakup, but I hope you're feeling a bit better. Time and all that. You know yourself. But yeah, hope you feel better soon. Blubber, thanks for the sub. Beth, thank you for the tip. Two questions. One, why is your accent so tame? Do your parents have stronger accents? Yeah, my parents have stronger accents than me. I think my dad was a stronger accent. But yeah, I think my accent was just warped from being online so much. And I think when I first started YouTube, I was 16. And I first started to do like to use my voice in videos around 16. And I was worried that people wouldn't understand me if I was too, if I was too cork. So I like tried to just talk a bit more clearly and just enunciate everything. So my voice did go a bit weird, and then it kind of came back a bit. But I find if you meet me in person, and there's any Irish people there, my voice just, the accent definitely comes back a little more. It's weird. I don't know what it is. And it's not a conscious thing. I'm not trying to hide my accent whatsoever. I'm just talking normally. But it's definitely like some subconscious thing. Because I don't know, is it mimicking their accent or what? Or is it just a subconscious thing where I'm actually putting on a more formalized voice, or like, I guess a more speaking voice. And then when I'm just among Irish people, I go back into the zone of just, ah, oh, Jesus Christ, off. It's enunciate. There you go. Do you just use Steam Workshop or something? I like Steam Workshop ideally. Ezra's getting a lot of exercise today. He's like one of those birds that, you know, just sips on the water, except he's smashing his head against the desk. It's just not, though. It is! That is it. Use the Google, like, voice thing. It'll do it exactly like me. It'll even be my voice. Type in... It just goes, enunciate! Asmer, no, don't hurt yourself. Yeah, it's definitely him doing it. Don't smack Asmer's face. It's a baby. I thought you said don't smack its face like a baby. It's like, what baby's face have you been smashing on the desk? I can't remember what I was saying. But yeah, long story short, my accent got warped and now I talk like this. And you had a second question there. What color are your eyes? I can't tell in this lighting and I'm curious. It's... I won't focus if I go close, but it's just kind of a weird, more affected by light than anything. I feel like they're just kind of a neutral gray, blue, greeny, kind of in the middle somewhere. I get gray and blue the most often is what people say, but there is like a bit of green in there sometimes. It's weird. His eyes are black. They're just black, pitch black, like a Simpson character. But yeah, I would say, if I were to put a color on it, I would say gray. I think no one in my immediate family has the eye color I have, which is weird. I think my nan does, but like no one in my immediate family, like same household. It's weird. It's crazy how genetics work like that. Like both my parents have brown eyes, and then I end up with like weird blue, like gray ones. I don't know. Green, blue, hazel. I don't know what you call it. I get gray the most often. That's what people say. Void eyes? Just thinking of the one in Stardew. Bloober. Sorry, one thing. I need to enunciate that. Bloober, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Puffle, thank you for the bits as well. I was supposed to visit Cork, an exchange program for my school in October, but it is cancelled due to COVID-19. I was so gutted. Oh, sorry to hear that. That so sucks that so much plans and ideas and whatnot were cancelled from this thing, but I'm hoping this summer stuff will start to come back for, you're adopted? Mom? When I'm home in the summer, it starts to come, it's gonna come back to normal a little bit. You have ocean eyes. Is that what you call them when you just don't know a color? You just don't want to make the person feel bad. So you're like, oh, you have ocean eyes there. Jeez, they're lovely. But yeah, I'm hoping that it somehow comes back a little bit. We'll see. Why can you only buy your merch with a credit card? Can you? Does debit not work? I'll look into that. That's weird. Oh, thank you for the hype train. Sorry, I didn't even notice it. I was so focused on the chat. I didn't notice it pop up. Polluted ocean eyes. All right, now you're just being mean. Shout out to Billy Irish indeed. Beazing, thank you for the sub. Wolf Girl, thank you for the bits as well. Oh, you asked that in a bits question as well. Sorry, I didn't notice it. I saw it in the chat there, but I didn't get up here. But yeah, I'll look into it. Oliver, thank you for the sub. Bit the Galaxy, thank you for the tip. Would you ever consider visiting Canada? I think I'd have to have a reason to go, because I'm just like one of those people that I don't travel far unless I have a reason to go. I don't like flying. I have a fear of flying. I'm super uncomfortable on planes. So I can't relax, and I feel it's actually really stressful. I don't mind everything else. The whole airport thing, like I have people I know that Pop is saying that you can use debit cards on the merch store. So I give that a go if you still want. But yeah, it's super uncomfortable for me to fly. I am constantly on edge. Everything else is fine. I have friends, as I was going to say there, sorry, I lose my train of thought, that are more intimidated by the airport and security factor, and that, and the planes are fine. I'm the opposite. Can get through anything else fine, but the planes themselves are just, I don't know, super uncomfortable. Even going to the UK is super uncomfortable for me. It's nasty. And any like turbulence or anything is just to me, I grip the seat and my hands are just going white and I'm just staring ahead of me. That's because you don't like the UK. Yeah, it's not flying, it's just the thought of being on that godforsaken island. Just gripping onto it. Hatred. No. I'd use a boat. I don't think that would be practical for me to go anywhere far in a boat. I've been on the ferry from the UK to Ireland. I need to catch up here. Where am I? Temshay, thank you for the tip. Love your vids, Kev. The wife wants to know what the round fidget toy is. Oh, sorry. I may not have said it. It's a Powerball. I think I said it a while ago. I might have said it after you gave that, to be fair. But it's for your wrist. I imagine very good for fidgeting as well. Build up a bit of wrist strength and also distract yourself. You know, more than a fidget spinner. As we're gone. Jeez, anytime he leaves the screen, you're like, he's dead. He's gone. But I just saw you look like a strong lad. Why don't you swim? Because I just sink. I can't swim. My swimming is so poor. Like I think I'm in decent enough shape, and from doing one length of the pool last time I went swimming, like I was breathless because my technique is so bad. But I think also it's when I went to learn to swim when I was a kid, the woman did the old like let go of the child when they're on the bike thing, except, you know, I was in the water and then I went under and I started panicking, so that freaked me out when I was a kid and I didn't want to learn. And then when I got interested in swimming again, I actually started going for an injury from getting hit by the car. So I thought swimming might be nice. The doctor said water might be good for the muscles, but then the movement's kind of not great either, so but yeah, I hope that answers your question on this. I'm not sure if Powerball is the official answer. Sorry, I got really distracted. Wrist ball, I'm sure, bring it up. But very good for wrist pain, I found. Obviously, if it's really bad and you can't do it, not going to help you much. But I find it just strengthens it to prevent it again. Angel in the Moonlight, thank you for the sub. Jacob, thank you for the sub as well. Please send me out of the basement. It's been 10 months. No. Did I tell you guys how I found that I had a basement? Did I tell you that? Asmogoyle, thank you for the bits. Lonnie, thank you for the tip as well. Sean did the same thing when he started YouTube, but he had a bad fake American accent. I mean, I guess mine was probably similar. No. Alright, let's not talk about that then. I thought I'd already spilled the beans, but you know, I don't need to say that. Moving swiftly onwards anyway. It's a Powerball. It's like it builds up the strength and the muscle in your wrist. Jesus. Yeah. But yeah, I probably put on like more of a fake American accent than anything. But it's not like a, oh, I want to be an American. Everyone loves my American accent anytime I use it. Oh, I'll put that on the credit card. No, yeah, basement, wild. Powerball. But I was just trying to enunciate what I was saying, is all. I don't like it. Yeah. Very nice basement. Thank you. Thank you, Dave. Dave has seen my basement, so. No, alright, fine. I don't know if you'll have seen videos from it, but I have another room in my house that's like a weird room. It's kind of, it's like attached onto the house, but it's not really part of the house. It must have been an extension. Super old Irish house, really, really old, built in like the 60s. Yeah, we were trying to replace some things in that room. And I'd asked it when we came in here. I was like, why is the floor wooden here and it's concrete in there? And they just went, oh, I don't know. Like, okay. But there was a little bathroom in there. It was just like a toilet and a sink. Really, really small. Very awkward in there. But we needed to get that replaced because it was awful. And then the plumber like took out the chunk of floor. It was probably like 2 meters by, I don't know, 3/4 meter or something. And he took out the floor and went to turn it, and then like accidentally kicked his Asmer's not dead, kicked his hammer, and it's just like, you know, you expect to just hear like clunk, but it like fell and then clunk. So we were like and he's like, is there something down there? And I was like, I don't think so. So we got a torch and had to get like a little stepladder and put it down. And the place has a basement that was just hidden. It was like a secret room. Found some like moonshine bottles. The ceiling, which was under the floor of the ground level of the house, had fallen in. So it was all just like wood all over the floor and just a stink of damp. Like we had gotten it out in that room anyway, but we thought it was just mold. But there was just like this creepy little room that's just concrete walls and water like sweating through the wall. It was like something out of a horror movie. But if you watch that video that I posted, me and the life of my sim for a day or something like that, where I swapped places with Jim, you can see a bit of the basement in that. But it's like, I can see why they didn't show us, because while you say like, yeah, there was a weird little gremlin in there too, Liam was saying. There was indeed. He's named Henry, and now we've let him out, and he's just part of the group, so that was the real treasure. But yeah, there was like a puddle and everything. We had to fix it up. Yeah, it honestly was cool at first, but then after like a day, I was like, actually, I don't know if this is good, because this could create so many issues. But it's about to the point where it's right now. I don't know. Hopefully, it won't cause any issues. Where was I? I'm so far behind everything. Max, thank you for the tip. Are we going to be blessed by your singing more anytime soon? Well, thanks for that. Love the content. Love from Sweden. Probably. I just don't know whether to put it on like the main channel or the second channel or what. To use the basement storage. There's nothing down there at the moment because it's actually too damp. And it's not big. It's not like a long basement or a wide basement or even a tall one. It's like a 5 feet. I'm going back between like metric and imperial here. Main channel. Yeah, from the poll, people were saying the main channel. Yeah, that basement is completely useless. Thank you for the kind words on the basement. The basement? Yeah, the basement. I was going to say my singing, but the basement. Thanks for the kind words on my basement, guys. Orcs, thank you for the sub, creators, some of the designs there on the merch store. Yeah, I'll put them on the main channel, I think. Make a Spotify with your covers. I've been asked that before, but the problem is I'd have to pay like royalties or whatever, wouldn't I? Wait, what is this? Damn it. I wanted to read that question, but I lost it. Sorry. I can't find it. As the prisoner of your basement, I think it looks great. Kind of forgot how that all even came up. Bullshit, thank you for the bits. This guy called me Kevin, just overtook me in the subs leaderboard. SMH, my head. Also, love the You Laugh, You Lose streams, but hope we can mix it up. You're getting too good at not laughing. I feel like I did really well today. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what we could do. I don't know. Well, I'll have to think about it. Try and mix it up a bit. I'm not sure. Kevin, someone on Reddit said not to keep the capo on your guitar because it'll ruin the strings. I know. That's why I have two on there now. No, I'll stop doing it. I know. So many people have pointed it out. Just trying to help and be like, look, it's going to ruin your guitar, Kevin. Look, I know what I'm talking about. Just please take it off. It's going to ruin your guitar. And I'm just like, but it's so convenient. Let's just keep it on. Put three. I would put another one on if I had one. This one's kind of fecked anyway. Or is it this one? Which one did I just put on there? Oh yeah, this one's kind of fecked. You can see, because I left it on my guitar for like 2 years. Focus! Nah. One second, I'll hide behind it, then it'll focus on this. There you go. See? That should be flat. That's what happens. Not only is it going to ruin your guitar, it's going to ruin your capo. And I was still playing with that. I don't know why I have the media share on. I need a just chatting screen. And I'm like the chat up and stuff like that. But I'm really bad at that stuff, so. Innocent orange juice, indeed. The only thing innocent in this house. Ghostface Vanilla. It's like a name that Xbox would give me. Thank you for the gifted sub. Ken, Hokage, Leo, Retro, thank you for the subs. Charlie, thank you for the bits. Thank you for being here. Your streams and vids are such an uplifting, comforting, constant. Thank you so much for that. Weird question, but my astro heart. Wait. What? My astro heart? What does that mean? Can't help it. Oh, is this. Oh, wait, I get what you mean now. Because it depends on what time you're born. It has different, like. I guess. What would you call it? Like, you know, star signs and stuff, right? Right? Am I right in that? You understand a little? I don't know much about astrology at all, but I think there's something like that with times. Unfortunately, I don't know what time I was born. I guess if you looked up 10th of November 93 and just disaster or natural disasters, whenever something happened there, I'm sure it'd line up. Zodiac signs? Is that what it's called? I said star signs, right? What's your zodiac? What does that imply? What is zodiac? Is that just like a synonym? Ah, sorry, that's gonna be really bright for you. Zodiac. What does zodiac mean? You know what? There's no point in me Googling this. I get better answers from you guys, I think. Because I don't even know what to search. Yeah, I'm a Scorpio. I don't know what it means, like, zodiac signs. Because I've always called them star signs. And then I'm like, what's the implication then with, like, the zodiac killer? Where did the name come from? Asper's not dead! As soon as he leaves the screen. Are you guys just in constant panic? Like, if you haven't seen your friend in the last 30 seconds, you're like, oh my god! They could be dead! Zodiac is the whole calendar. Alright, okay. I don't know anything about astrology. I'll put my hands up, okay? Squibbity, thank you for the sub. Legal Seagull, thank you for the sub as well. Ed Bumick, thank you for the bits as well. I'm Irish and couldn't believe you were from Cork because you didn't have the accent. Yeah, I really don't. Are you excited for Hogwarts Legacy? Is that the like open world one or is that something else? Separation anxiety, is that what it is with Asmer? To be fair, how could you not miss him, like? It's like something out of one of those sad adverts that's trying to guilt you into donating. Help me. You look so sad. I think it's just the angle as well. The fact he's like looking up at us. Oh, look at him. He's so shiny. Yeah, I'm not sure what Hogwarts Legacy is. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked. I think... Is it the open world game? Because I'd be interested in the open world game. Ellie, thank you for the sub. Jacob, thank you for the 10 subs there. Jesus, thank you very much for that. Sorry, I'm way behind. Krabby, thank you for the gifted sub. Franco, thank you for the sub. Adrew, thank you for the sub. Elvis, Jesus Christ, thank you for the 45 quid. Feckin' hell, that was very, very kind of you. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Careful ramble. It is pretty much that, isn't it? It's just sitting here, just rambling. How's the bird feeder? Oh, Jesus, it's lovely. You wouldn't believe it now when I'd be going out for my walks and I'd look over and there's a load of birdies up on it. Jeez, what would they do without it, like? Because it's so cold. It's frosted over some mornings. It wouldn't eat nothing. But, oh, Jesus. No, you'd love to see them now out on the feeder. Elvis, thank you for that again. Appreciate it. Electane, Becky, Mahoney, Breezy, thank you for the bits. Every time I'm on a plane, I hyperventilate during takeoff and landing. Oh, I know, it's brutal. It's the takeoff and landing that I hate the most, but the turbulence as well gets me. I mean, anything, even a slight jolt, and I'm like, I like jolt from it, from any sort of a jump in the plane. I'm just so on edge, so I totally get where you're coming from. It's nasty. I remember as well, it was like something out of a feckin' comedy, because I swear, this guy, I don't know how it happened, but I like get to my gate. I'm traveling alone and I have my ticket, sit down. I'm just sitting there. Two guys start talking to me. Just, I had been doing a survey. So they walked back and I was like, oh, I'm not in your seat, am I? Because they had left their bags there. And they were like, no, no, no. And they started talking to me. One guy was Irish and one guy was Jamaican. And we were chatting away for a while. And then it became increasingly obvious that the... My stomach hurt too. That the Irish guy was completely drunk, like, wasted. And he was, like, I don't know, late 40s. And then we were finally boarding after about 25 minutes talking to him. And he was just, like... He was so gone. He was so gone. And then he was like, where are you sitting, Kevin? And I was like, I'm not sure. And then I took a look and the Jamaican fellow was like, oh, I'm in 35C, we'll say. And I went, I'm in 14B. And then the Irish guy was like, would you look at that? You're right next to me. And I was like, yeah, Jesus, we'd be chatting all flight. And then he was like, yeah, yeah, Jesus, we'll get on there. And I was like, wait, no, you're actually next to me. He's like, yeah, yeah, I'm right next to you. And I was like, oh my God, what are the odds of being right next to him? I thought he was joking. Like, I didn't think he was being serious. And this wasn't in Ireland, by the way. This was, where was I? I was in London Gatwick flying to Norway. So like the chances of being next to another Irish person who was wasted. I was just like, oh my God. And then we get into the plane and of course he starts kicking up a fuss and like he's not getting angry, but he's being so obnoxious to everyone. And even like a guy rushing to get his thing in and he was like, geez, would you look at that, Kevin? Oh, sure, you're not going anywhere anytime soon, are you? And I was like, oh my God, they're going to think he's my dad because we're like the only two Irish people on the plane. and he's turning to me like he knows me all my life. And he starts talking about his birthday and all this. And like at takeoff, when you're supposed to be like, you know, gripping your seat and like ready for the impending fear. And he had told me about gifts he bought for his wife. And he was like, oh, I bought her 2 bottles of wine, so she'll be happy out. And then I just hear like a dunk. He just gets the bottle and he's like, like hiding it from the stewardess. Oh my God. And then finally, after about 20 minutes of talking, he's like, oh, I'll bother the other person. So he turns over and the person had a book and headphones on. And he starts going like, like into her face. And she took it out and started talking. I was like, that was my chance. And I just went limp in the seat. And I could even hear him as he turned back. He's like, Kevin. I was just like, just gone. And eventually he just stopped and I was gone. I pretended to be asleep for like an hour and then I finally opened my eyes because I can't sleep on planes because that makes me so anxious. And I opened my eyes for like a second and I'm like, I'll just check the time. And I try on my phone. He's like, you had a bit of a sleep there, did you? I was like, oh my God, another 20 minutes. And it just goes off again, just chatting about everything and nothing at the same time somehow. And he was telling me about how at his birthday party, because he'd already been talking about his birthday and I could come and all this kind of thing, which didn't make any sense because like I was going to Norway for like a week. But he started saying like how dangerous the landing procedure was on on landing. He's like, you know, it's the most dangerous part of the flight, don't you? And I'm just like, not a great time to be telling me that, dude. It's like, oh yeah, sorry. And the thing is, not only was it through the plane, all through passport control, he came with me, he was my buddy, and I finally lost him going through there. I got through and I bolted, and I thought I was ahead of him, so I was like, grand. Started walking along, wheeling my bag behind me. And he literally emerges from behind a pole, like a literal like column, and he like came out and he just said, oh, there you are. He had actually been like waiting for me. Oh, and he went all the way out into arrivals and everything. The whole way. I was just like, I was going to be like, oh, should I look for cameras at this point? When he pulled out the wine bottle and you heard the cork, I was just like, oh my God, this can't be real. Because of course they're all going to think I'm like related to him because, you know, the accent and all that. Show respect to your dad. Yeah, that was one of the weird ones. I always get put next to, I was going to say strange people, but or like-minded people. Oh my God, Jesus. Electony, thank you very much for the tip. You didn't have to change your accent. I've thought about that before. And apparently I've done it before. Now, thank you very much for that. You didn't have to do that. Jacob, thank you for the 10 subs as well. Bless his soul. What color were his eyes? Oh, I don't think I remember him as much as he probably remembers me. He either remembers me extremely well because he seemed like he was obsessed with me, or else he doesn't remember me at all because he was drinking a lot, I'm guessing. He's watching right now. I hope he is. I miss you. I can't even remember his name. Did you get their phone number? No, I didn't. I didn't. I think I learned everything about him except his phone number. Imagine he's soft. Respect your old man. Sounds like a Curb Your Enthusiasm thing. Yeah. The thing is, it was like, at least he was like a decent sport about it. Like I was able to tell him like, oh man, not a good time. And he was like, oh yeah, sorry. And he started laughing. It's not like he was getting aggressive. He got a little bit snarky with like that guy putting his bag in, but I think that was the only part I was like, Electony, thank you very much for the bits there as well. Oh, Pop, thank you so much for letting me know about that. Andrew, thank you very much for the bits. Fucking hell. Oh my God, I'm so sorry I reacted so late. Andrew, thank you very much for the 10,000 bits. That is way, way too much, my friend. But thank you. I'm sorry, I'm so far behind alerts. I hadn't gotten to it yet. I was going to get to it, but I didn't see it come in. But thanks so much for that. Like he bought the wine for his wife and drank it on the plane. Yeah, straight from the bottle. No, but thank you very much for the bits, Andrew. How did you meet Dahi? You know what? I'll get to that in a second. Let me catch up a bit on alerts and I'll tell you. See, where was I? Idle Break, I think you were the bits. I have the same problem with your merch store. It won't let me select any of my credit card, even though they say they should accept PayPal. That's strange. I'll follow up with that as well. I'm sorry about that. I don't know why it's happening. It should accept anything. Weird. BPZ, thank you for the sub. Broomies, thank you for the sub. Big Blue Square, thank you for the tip as well. Dublin is the true capital. The Jack Eanes will reign supreme. Cork is the capital. Flame owner. Megan, thank you for the bits. Please tell us. Oh my God, that was right at the basement. That was ages ago. Jesus. Casual Siege. Close Snitch, thank you for the bits and the kind words. A Couch, thank you for the bits as well. Operation your left wrist. And there's a possibility the thing they removed will come back. Oof. Start hurting again. So your streams are a welcome distraction. So thanks. Oh, I hope it'll be better soon. Cork. Yeah, you have to say Cork like Cork. Ah, sure, it's nothing like Cork. That's like typical Irish Cork accent. No, but I hope you feel better. Genuinely do, Carchies. Emperor Seb, thank you for the sub. Voxy, thank you for the bits as well. Jim took Father Winter hostage at gunpoint in my game, and I tried to tweet it to you, but Twitter shut it down for being inappropriate. I mean, it kind of is. Oh, I came up with a great idea when I was playing The Sims. Real quick tangent. But I basically, to cut a long story short, in the next Sims video, I captured a Santa Claus, okay? So I put it in another room. I talk about it. I put it in another room and I locked him in there. And I was like, ah, you'll never leave now. But then I was like, why don't I just have the chimney in a prison? Because then he'll come into the house and he'll be stuck. But it's just a way of automating the whole process. I just thought I might let you know. Little building tip. Mold's character T Subby, thank you for the subs. Untrusted Life, thank you for the bits. Join your Discord. Well, thank you very much. Discord's below, by the way, if anyone wants to join as well. Same energy as Maka. I captured a Santa Claus, yes. Like a Pokemon. I've actually captured a few. Megan, thank you for the bits. Thank you for telling us the story. That's so cool but weird. Yeah, it was a very weird find. Was not expecting it. Only Braindead, thank you for the tip. Your basement is like me, completely useless. Yeah, maybe me and that basement aren't so different after all, huh? Bloom Queenie, thank you for the sub. Thanks very much for that. Appreciate it. Spider Lily, thank you for the tip. My husband's great-grandfather was Irish. Every Friday evening, he walked to the pub where all the Englishmen hung out and picked fights with them. It was his favorite hobby. Oh, just picturing him as that guy in that Irish video I did with the stick. Try not to smile up to the challenge. Oh, no. Oh, that would make it near impossible. I might try that. That would be so difficult. Dahi story. I'll get to it. Sorry. I just want to get up to a little bit closer to the to real time. Trash bag heads, thank you for the sub. Loose Andrew, thank you so much for those bits again. I'm so sorry it took me so long to react. I apologize. The Dark Knight Prinny, thank you for the sub. Bitter, thank you for the sub as well. I love Palu, thank you for the bits. Untrusted Life, thank you for the bits as well. Should play NetHack or some other ACC I roguelike. Not even sure what that is. But I'll look it up. Ducket, Vi Queen, Korai, Gramps, Dodo, thank you for the tip as well. Thank you for the kind words. My Crazy Crew, Spicy, Electony, thank you for the tip there as well. That was way, way too generous. I appreciate it. Seraphy, thank you for the tip as well. I get the same kind of people when I go out. I think you just have a very open, inviting face. Do I? I don't know. I feel like I've like a resting moody face sometimes because when I'm spaced I'm just so like muted, you know. But yeah, I don't know. Barry, thank you for the sub. Drunken Playman, thank you for the tip. I was so scared when I lost you at Arrivals. I didn't even click there for some reason. Vexing. Lord Farquaad, thank you for the tip. Vorin, thank you for the bits. Drunk Guy from Plane, thank you for the tip. Ah, sure, I found you now, Kevin. You didn't make it to my birthday, but sure, I'm sure you were busy, like. You seem like a busy man now, you do. Now I know you're in Cork, I'll be sure to come and have a nice sup of tea with you now in the real capital. Invite your man. Okay, either someone is really good at pretending they're Irish or that was someone Irish, because that seemed really, really good. Even the way it was written, I can hear it, you know? Cruzzy, thank you for the sub. Legal Seagull, thank you for the bits as well. My partner and I both dyslexia. Really curious if you're dyslexic. Been wondering since your creepy pasta video. I'm not, as far as I'm aware. I don't think my spelling and stuff is so bad. There are sometimes when I write stuff and I'm just like, that looks, you know, it doesn't make sense in my head, but I don't think so. No, Kevin's just ADHD is bad. I've wondered that myself too. I don't have anything diagnosed with me, so if I don't get myself tested, I can just be like, oh yeah, no, that I'm grand. Diagnosed by chat, that still counts. 100%. Bonkers. Dahi is the guy in the plane. That was the twist! That was what I was gonna say. Kyle, thank you for the bits. Again, warning me about my capo. Yeah, I'll take it off. I promise, chat. Frogsuki, thank you for the sub as well. Andrew, thank you for the bits again. Jesus. I'll have a hard day at work and put your streams or videos on in the background. Thanks for the laughs. Thank you so much for that. It means a lot. I appreciate it. All right, we're pretty much caught up here. Paul, Lauren, Melon, Vorin, thank you for the subs. Oat Milk, thank you for the... for the tip. Thank you for the gift sub while I was sleeping. Wait, did I gift it to you or was it someone else? Puna, thank you for the sub. I'm assuming I did. No problem. oat milk. Welcome to the cult. Genevieve, thank you for the bits as well. Thank you for the compliment on my hoodie. And Izzy, thank you for the bits as well. Yeah, but did you know they're keeping your cape on your guitar's back? No, I'm just more and more tempted to leave it on. oh my god, Megan, thank you for the tip. Feckin' hell, that was way, way too much. And you've already been so supportive of myself in the streams. Feckin' hell, thank you very much, though. I appreciate it. It's very nice of you. It's a fire hazard. Just bursts into flames. They tried to warn me. But I wouldn't listen. My stubbornness. Smith Girl, thank you very much for the 5 subs. Appreciate it. And again, Megan, thank you so much for that. That was way, way too much. Wait, are your hands bigger than your head? No. Almost. Closer than I thought. No. what was I saying? Oh yeah, the Dahi story. So there's not that much to it, but me and Dahi made videos way back when in a similar genre. You might have seen I posted a video where I reacted to videos that I made like 10 years ago. I did some how to annoy things, they were called, and I jump into a game of Call of Duty and I just basically be myself. A really old series. It started in 2011, I think. And it was just me talking with people in game. The production quality was terrible. It's like the even it was like 480p, and I'd be talking to someone on a little lapel mic that was just going in one ear. It was basically permanent ASMR. So I was in your left ear and there was just a buzz in the right ear. How to annoy Machinima. Yeah, they deleted it all now. It was that was so annoying. Oh, 10 years ago. Yeah, I did videos a long, long time ago. I started in 2009 and then I left YouTube in like 2013 and then I came back and then I did a new channel in like 2016. But yeah, that was a very old series. I'm getting a bit distracted now. Nogla did a similar series called Nogla Noise, I think it was called. I think that's where his like what was it? Pancake Store or was it Night? I don't know. He has some meme that came from there. But I think we started talking a little because of that kind of connection. And then when I wasn't even fully back to YouTube. In fact, I was kind of finishing up YouTube and I played with them a handful of times. And then I kind of disappeared for a few years. I came back and we were chatting one day and we're like, oh, we should play games again. But yeah, that's Dahi the Nogla for context. Asmer looks so chonk right now. If I put him like in the side, he'll look more chonky because of the angle lens. That's so intense with the music. Oh my god, that's so clear. I'm never going that close to my camera. He's a unit. He is a unit. But yeah, that's pretty much how I met him. How did you meet Max? Minecraft, I believe. I think I first started like playing regularly with him with League of Legends, but I met him on Minecraft. I think it was on my Minecraft server. It's how I met like a lot of that group, because I knew Henry beforehand. I've known Henry for how long now? He's probably like my third longest friend. He's like 8 foot tall. No, it's just I've had him for as a friend for ages. I'd have to ask Henry now. So basically, yeah, that's the Max meme that anytime he sits talking about it, he goes, so basically. But yeah, I've known him for a long time. Met on Xbox through a friend I had from school. But yeah, I met most of them through Henry because he started talking to them on the Minecraft one. How did you meet Jack? I was drunk at a party. That's pretty much it. I passed him and I was like, oh, Sean, how's it going? I was like, I was even like, I don't want to take too much of your time because I know you've got other things to be doing. And I just wanted to say, it was good to meet you and all of this. And I can't remember what else I said. I was like, oh yeah, and the interview, because he was on an Irish interview, a national one, an RTE it's called. And I was like, oh, you did a great job with the internet. I was like, I'm so happy we have someone who's so positive and just a good example of what a YouTuber should be. Anyway, I let you go, and I just kind of walked off. And then the next time I saw him, I was like, oh, I'm sorry for just, like, saying loads of word vomit and then walking away. I was pretty much the man on the plane. I became what I hated. No, I kind of just word vomited and left. Because in my head at the time, I was like, he has so much to do, I better just skedaddle fast so he can get back to what he's doing. But then afterwards, I was like, it was a party. Like, we could have had a bit of a chat or something. I probably wasn't. Well, actually, I probably would have bothered him if I stayed. Maybe it was the right decision. He would hate me right now otherwise. I'm pretty sure I'm on the line anyway. No, I'm just kidding. Ellie, thank you for the tip. Can you and Asmer choose what type of coffee I should make? Mocha! Mocha. Queen Shay, thank you for the gifted sub. Bittersnook, thank you for the bits. Ninja, thank you for the resub. Andrew, thank you for the sub as well. Smith Girl, thank you very much for the 5 subs. And Megan, thank you for the tip again. I think a mocha would be a good choice. Jimmy, thank you for the bits. I appreciate it. I hope you're having a good morning, night, afternoon, evening. Yeah, it's like a casino in here. You never tell what time of the day it is. Also, I can't find the exit. Please send help. In order to do, thank you for the bits. Just a little tip I do is to put the cape on the top of the guitar head. That is a good idea. Thank you for the tip. There we go. We found a resolution. Still not going to do it now because it's lit. Like, it's not out of arm's reach, like, but it's an extended reach. So it would be a whole thing. But I'll do it. I'll get around to it. I'll add it. 1 second. I'll add it to my list. Fix capo on the brown ish guitar for chat. Deadline 6 to 8 weeks. There. All right. Edit. Perfect. Where was I? Parasphere, thank you for the bits. When are we getting an asthma remote? We should get one soon. By Tuesday. No, I think 6 to 8 weeks is reasonable. A lot of politics involved in this. There's a process, you know? There's a process to these things, so just takes a bit of time sometimes, you know. A lot of negotiating, you know. We need to do the proper process. How did I meet RT? People started saying to me in comments like, "Oh, add Bob Ross or something." And I was like, "What?" So I went over and I found his channel from that. I think I did a search like Sims Bob Ross or something because I kept getting this comment. And I checked out his channel and I was like, oh, he does content like me, like variety stuff. So I followed him on Twitter. And I think he tweeted at me after that. And I was like, oh yeah, I really enjoyed your videos or whatever it was at the time. I can't remember what I said. It's all in the history books. It's there and on Twitter somewhere if you go far back enough. And then we streamed some Payday together. It was fun. Enjoyed that. It's good because I'm not used to doing collabs and stuff. I still find it weird sometimes because sometimes people want to just like jump in and you know you've not even spoken to them before and they just message you out of the blue like want to collab. It feels a bit weird sometimes. I guess it would be different if I knew them before, or like if I'd seen some of their content before, because I might be like, oh yeah, we would actually I think get along quite well. Yeah. What's your favorite fruit? Apple. Untrusted Life, thank you for the tip. Why don't you put the Discord link in your videos? Seems like a missed opportunity. I probably should, but at the same time, I don't want to overwhelm the Discord either. It's why I don't really shout it out in videos, because there have been times where it's been quite a lot. But I probably should add it. I should. Like, it's here, I guess. Because I feel like a lot of the community are here. like it's just developed a bit on Twitch, and there's like a lot of regulars that come by and stop in on the stream, and you interact with people in real time from the community. So I feel like promoting it on here is really good, but I'm still unsure about putting it in videos and putting it all over the place. He did that once in the Discord explode. Yeah, I did it a few times. I think I did it like 3 times. But yeah. Pyro Nick, thank you for the sub. Thanks for bringing some much needed lighthearted and more than slightly chaotic fun in the last few months. No problem. Glad you're enjoying it. Kyle, thank you for the tip as well. Couldn't help but notice the cape was still in your guitar there. You know, leaving him there could be damaging, just in case you forgot my last message. I wrote it down. In 6 to 8 weeks, that's going to be all cleared up. Bosha, thank you for the bits. Impressed you allowed Henry to have Minecraft in the basement. Also, there are still backups of How to Annoy floating around, FYI, because Fact Machine went. Yeah, that was so disappointing because they were struggling as a company. They did some bad things, I understand. Like, they didn't have the best reputation, but they were really struggling. And they emailed me at one point, as well as all the directors, and they were like, okay, here's the deal. We can't pay you. So it was like, we had an agreement in place, but per view, you'd get X amount, like minuscule amounts, but obviously it all adds up. So we can't pay you. Can we still keep the videos up, or do you want to like remove them? But I was like, I know I wouldn't be earning money, and this company would be profiting off my videos. But at the same time, I was like, I wanted it there as like a piece of like my history on YouTube, as weird as that sounds. And then one day they just deleted everything without warning, so they're all gone. I don't think I even have a backup of all of them. I'm pretty sure I can find them all through YouTube and whatnot, but yeah. How did you meet Asmer? Me pulling him out of a box. That's pretty much it. Not much to that story. Tone, thank you for the bits. Just want to say I love watching you, man. Wish me luck. I may have a broken hand. Oof. I hope it's all right. Hope it'll improve. Mostly harmless, thank you for the sub. My crazy crew, thank you for the bits. How's your day? It's good. I'm just having a chilled out day. Not doing much today. Oh god, I better shout out a few of these people and then get finished up, because I am hungry. It's been a long old stream. 3 hours. Didn't intend it to be 3 hours, but I enjoy the chit chats. Ciano, thank you for the sub. MJX, thank you for the bits as well. You and my sister radiate the same energy, so I'll watch your videos while I'm studying at uni and miss her, but don't tell her I told you that. I won't. Shh. You too. Sarah Tom, thank you for the sub. At least move the guitar out of frame. More in frame. And it's got that glint now. You can see the shine on it. The Ninja Marsh, thank you for the sub. And Aoscar, thank you for the bits as well. Well, when Asmer starts his own stream, I might do one. He could just sit there all day. I bet he'd at least have a handful of viewers all day if there was just a live stream on his face the entire time. How did you meet your parents? A little graphic story to be sharing on stream. I don't think I want to talk about it. Right. Shall we drop a raid, will we? Here we go. Let's see. Perfect. Alright. Let's get a raid going over here. I've just given up trying to multitask and talk at the same time as I try and look for the raid, because I just can't. My brain doesn't operate on that. Meg, how are you? Why don't we play a game or something, Meg? Always avoiding me. It's driving me nuts. Meg asked me to play League like a week ago now, a week and a half ago. All right, we were talking about it. I was like, oh, I didn't know you played League. She's like, I didn't know you played League. What role do you play? I was just like, Teemo? Not even a role, just Teemo. Right, we're going to send a raid over to Little Sia. They got a lovely community over there, so enjoy yourself. Kyle, thank you for the tip. I did want to thank you for these late Sunday streams. They are perfect for me on the West Coast USA on a lazy Sunday. Thank you so much. Thank you for the kind words there. Yeah, the Sunday streams are becoming a favorite of mine all of a sudden. K9 Morph, thank you for the bits as well. And Tyrannus, thank you for the sub. All right, we're going to finish up. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know. I like to get a bit of feedback. And obviously, streaming is still all new to me. So I don't know if it's fun for me to sit here drinking some sweet, sweet OJ and just talking about nonsense. Or if you'd rather just play a funny video game or watch E-Man, you know? Anyway, enjoy the raid. Be nice. I don't need to say it because you guys are always nice, but you know. I'll see ya Tuesday, most likely. And you know what else? I have a video going up there in about 20 minutes. It's a bit life one. I try and live out my own life. Jeez, it's mad. All right. See you next time. Bye. Boomer, thanks for the tip. Bye.